Welcome, everybody, to our technical issues stream, wherein it appears that the PlayStation Network's down, so I can't update our local PlayStation. So Ian has gone to get my PlayStation that has the game installed on it. So we're gonna play Geogusser as soon as I can figure out how to turn the screens correctly now. Oh no. I should have done this before I went live. Whew. That's fun. So you guys get me for now. Yep. Maybe if I just describe what Geogusser looks like, you guys can enjoy that. Did that work? How do we normally do this? Single player. Okay. I am in a field. There's a car. The car's gone. Tell you a story. There once was a car. There it is. I found it. Okay. Let's see if I can sneak up on it. Nope. So I guess if we can identify the car, we can figure out where we are in the world. Or I can just check this sign over here. So it's not the States, not England. I don't know. I think it might be Brazil. Maybe I should go on a bit of a journey. Like, how far do you guys usually go? Train, farmland, stop sign. That's helpful. Oh, aha! I feel vindicated, having discovered language. I'm just gonna drop a pin there. Boom. Oh, wow. Wrong continent. Definitely wrong continent. I guess you guys weren't completely off. I mean, a few of you were like, "Oh yeah, that's Portugal." But I was too fast for you. Is this also Portugal? Did I go to world mode or Portugal mode? That sidewalk does not seem safe. Scola. This is not Canada. People, trees, could be anywhere. Ooh, maybe not. Norway, Sweden. Oh, what's that sign? That's helpful. Look at these little cars. Snorsh. If you can tell me where Snorsh is on the map, I will guess that location. Okay, I'm getting some mixed signals from this car. Wherever we are, they have garbage. So I guess I'll tell you all that I played a little bit of The Witness today. Oh, now I'm chasing the police. I played like half an hour, so when we start, I will probably go through what I did. So we're gonna guess probably somewhere around here, say, this region. Yeah, there. Perfect. Nailed it. Nailed it. Alex, I'm doing really bad at Geogusser and the chat's not helping.
Are we killing video games? Is this a video game?
We are killing video games.
Are you a video game?
I am a video game.
Burr.
This is a game. Did you not read the sign?
It is.
First, we were in Portugal, but we said we were in Brazil. And then we thought we were in Sweden, but
geez.
We were in fact somewhere near Spain, I guess.
Turn the...
It's just all trees.
South America?
Yeah.
Somewhere?
Yeah. Somewhere.
It's always fucking Burr.
Except when it wasn't.
Oh, what's this? Wait. Who dat? Who dat?
Truck.
Is it?
Oh.
Wait, that's beer? Tekkit Light?
Oh, we can see their license plate. That's a weird code.
That's also supposed to be blurred out.
I wonder if they're doing... Oh, no, that's a road. That's a speed sign.
Oh, somebody's like Mexico? Oh! Mexico?
Alright.
It could be. You want to guess Mexico?
I do want to.
I'm getting a lot of... Oh, yeah, you know what? It's...
Mexico.
Alright. Tekkit is a Mexican beer. Okay, there we go. Somewhere...
East or west? Yeah.
I always just go for the center.
There. We're so good at this.
It wasn't too bad.
Yeah. Things have improved immensely since you got here.
Where it is?
Busland. Country of buses.
Is that?
Deluxe coach.
But
that's blurred.
Those
what
characters,
direction
is that?
Yeah.
That's not English.
No.
I mean, it's not English.
It's not
characters.
Even Roman characters, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I mean. So this is...
Ooh. Hello. Please let me go places. Yeah, I think so. Or...
Maybe it's Thailand.
Let me get out of where I am. Why can't I move? Oh. Hello, tree.
Where are we? Hello, tree. Oh, what? Oh, yeah. This has got to be Thailand.
Thailand or India, yeah.
I think it's Thailand.
Where did that put us?
Like Malaysia?
It's a look over here.
Malaysia, Singapore. Yeah, that realm.
Yeah. Beautiful. Oh.
Whoa, that was... Oh, China? No, sorry.
No. I dropped
China.
The pin over there. Near Korea.
And it was... Oh, it's
Bangladesh. Huh.
How about that? Israel. Oh, they're not Thai characters? Well, we fucked up. Wait, sign?
It's...
Maybe... But we can probably
the
see
other
the
side.
Other side.
From... You're right. You're right. Signs
this is
have
the best
two...
video.
That sign!
Wrecked!
That sign is the worst sign in the world. We need to find where it is located.
Geogusser is like the best video game ever invented.
Really?
No.
Oh.
But I really like it. Oh!
Say that again. Say it again,
it's
Alex.
It's like you were only one China away. this could be America.
The road's correct-ish for America.
Is that American
masonry? Although since that sign didn't have anything on it. Yeah, this is right-hand driving land.
Okay. Oh. Nope.
Slightly foothillsy. There's a square in the sky.
Don't worry about it.
2009 Google.
Twitter is also a decent game. Yeah, Twitter's a really good video game. Man, I was half joking about that one time, and there was a dude who was not having any of it. Well, Coca-Cola tells us nothing.
No.
Like, Coke tells us stone nothing, because it's everywhere. Elizabeth.
Hmm.
Arizona? Ah! Fish! Fish eye.
Yes, we found the fish.
Down under?
In the sky.
No. Mexico. Hey, buddy!
Ah. Hey, buddy! How's it going?
I've got a PS4.
Yay!
Do I need to... Oh, thanks for bringing the controller.
It's in the back there.
Because we were remarking that we've spotted some Coke signs, which tells us nothing about where the place
is. We are, yeah.
Absolutely nothing.
I think, I'm guessing southern-y. Very southern. Extreme southern.
Like, so, wait, what's that sign? Is that a Corona?
Don't! Corona sign.
That doesn't tell us anything either.
Extremely south.
That doesn't tell us much.
Did you plug it in?
Yep.
It's all plugged in?
Yep.
Okay, so I guess we have to stop playing Geogusser.
I get to.
Because I think it uses the same screen input, doesn't it?
You can stick around.
I kind of want to see this.
Stick around.
As I was remarking on Twitter, I watched this sort of like.
All right, I'm just gonna.
Pop
over there.
Like introduction.
Yep.
And I was like, man, this game looks very good.
Mm-hmm.
And it would frustrate the ever-loving shit out of me.
See, that was my big thing. The chat knows I'm bad at video games. And this is a game about being smart and doing smart things, which I'm bad at doing.
Well, we have three brains.
Yep, so you should be able to.
What I do like about it, and this is only from like the faintest observation, is it's always clear what the puzzle is.
Yeah.
And you always have the same tools to deal with them. I'm like, okay. It's like, if you're going to make a puzzle game that's like, this is a puzzle game.
You know, okay, good. This is, and it's really interesting because we played 45 minutes of it.
Oh, yeah.
And just to see if it's streamable. Because we don't want to show up on stream like, this game is unplayable.
Game's a toilet.
So, yeah, it's playable, but it's also figure-outable.
Ooh.
Like, we found this puzzle in a place.
I'll start a new game.
Do we have enough extension for me to hear this?
Yeah.
Here, you can take
thank you.
I'm right here, so I will take.
And it's,
I accept of your kindness.
You need to do this thing. And she did the thing, and it worked.
Do we have audio?
Oh, yep,
we do. Yes. All right, I'm starting a new game. Spoilers, there's water.
Oh, turn the subtitles on.
Yeah.
In the beginning, there was Cube.
Good night, Anubis.
Oh, right.
Just when the show is about to
start. Can you update the game?
Hey!
Cornote! Come back.
All right.
So this might actually be the best way for me to enjoy this game, because someone else is going to play it.
Yeah.
Going down a tube I can't turn around
update.
On.
See, when I first launched it, I thought, okay, what a great ladder. Nope.
Aces.
So...
Good
so game
smart.
Design because it shows you how to do stuff.
Yeah,
very
immediately.
Very quickly.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I get it. And then there's the
hey! What's this?
Wait, no. Ooh! See,
yeah,
this game
so
is real pretty, which is why I was like, it's a shame that this would probably infuriate me to no end. But
what's this?
I don't have
ooh,
to.
Magic.
Now I can
check.
Okay, so I start at that end and go through things to there.
Winner.
And now this is lit up.
Winner chicken dinner.
Hello. Go around the corner.
Do we want to put the chat there?
Yeah, maybe we should do that.
All right,
this
sure.
Oh,
this
one's
around, but
this
don't
one's complicated.
Yeah. All right.
Did we change the game to the witness?
I believe we did.
Did you just do that right
now? I hit the button that said update, so that should do it.
R4V5!
Thank you for the resub.
Wait.
Yes.
Yep, you got it. This is also nice because we have a couple of people to assess this game. Because this game would be the worst to get advice from on a chat. It's like,
oh, yeah.
No, go up and left.
Go left.
Go down, left, up, right.
No.
Can you imagine what the delay? All right, so we got
huh.
A gate. I can't go through.
I can't gate.
But... that has unlocked the top of the panel.
So we're going to follow these.
And get the power in.
Get the power.
Okay. Oh!
Yeah, you can run before. I tried that already.
So two options here.
Wait, what?
This one, I think.
To start from, the bottom left and bottom right.
That's interesting. I kind of think that it gradually sort of introduces little things.
You have no idea.
You have no idea. You have no idea.
And quite frankly, we have no idea either.
We don't know either.
Because
I know nothing.
We don't know how deep it goes.
Oop, over the top. I can't. Yeah, there's no jump. You can run. You can hustle. So this is your walk speed. And it doesn't tell you how to run until after you open the gate.
It's a very pretty place.
And you can't fall off ledges, which is nice for navigating.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Alright.
The puzzles are non-jumping based.
Yes. That's good. FPS jumping's not great. Oh, that's interesting.
Wait.
Did you do the wrong one?
What did you just unlock, Corey?
Well, I turned on the line that isn't the line I want, which is this line.
You know what? Wait.
I have to go the other way. I think it was past.
You really set your channel description as blow me down.
Yeah.
Jonathan, blow me down. God damn it.
Yeah, I know.
Warner!
It wasn't me.
Oh.
He responsible this.
Yeah.
Okay, so now it's swapped.
I hear that these simple puzzles get a lot more complicated.
Very quickly.
We have to keep our eye out for things on the ground, too.
Huh?
Oh, there's objects.
What?
Some places.
How do we... I don't know how to solve this one. I'm going to be eating those words later.
What?
All right.
Victory.
They're
using some real interesting shaders to get this look.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, there's that thing around here somewhere.
View.
What? It's so pretty!
Yeah! Look at these clouds!
Happy little clouds.
Smudgy clouds.
Smudge clouds. I do like the smudge clouds. Ooh.
So.
Get in the vault.
No. see, wait.
Do it!
I
Corey is the best at improv.
So, how do you do this, Alex? Given everything you've learned and put together so far, what is this?
You learn how to do this shit later.
As you go along, you're all like, what? I don't know what I'm doing. I actually don't know how to solve that one yet.
But we'll come
given
back.
The half hour I've played.
Hopefully we will figure that out.
Okay.
What that?
These, I believe, are for teaching you how to do something, or they're connected to something. They don't have cords coming out of them, so right now I'm going to skip them.
What is it?
I'm going to skip them. They're these TVs. And you turn them on gradually. I think they teach you how to use the black marks.
We should do that quickly.
Do it? Okay, fine. Fine, I'll do it. So it's all like, what am I
Joseph
doing?
Death.
Joseph Death.
No, it didn't
24.
Work.
You have to not hit any black marks?
You have to hit all of the black marks.
What?
Yeah. Oh, and I love this.
What? Oh, wow.
Them. Yeah.
I see it. Well, I see one. You know what's also interesting? It seems like some of these have more than one solution.
Some of them.
Like this one definitely could have done it a different way.
Yeah. Forget.
It's the one up there that's going to be the real pain in the ass. Ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Yes!
I love the snake lines that these make.
My rancinet.
Take your rancinet.
Rancinet. Erasing it. And you have to connect both?
Not these. I just have to get a line from one of them to the end by going through all of the black points. And I'm just...
Oh, yeah, I see.
I think I maybe see one.
Which way?
From that far one, up, left, up.
We can go around this way?
Up, yeah.
Yeah. That also will work.
Left, up, left. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Hey! More than one way.
We get there.
Possibly. I also, if there was a strategy guide for this, it would probably be pretty straightforward. It would just be like,
Boop.
Yeah. I like that you can also just reverse.
Yeah, you can just
That's good.
Wah. That's really good.
I did hear that some of the puzzles, when you fuck up, they'll reset stuff earlier.
They do! Mm-hmm. And I hit that earlier today.
See, that sucks.
I was just, like, so angry, because I couldn't see what I was doing wrong, and then I had to redo another simpler thing.
Wait, did you want to learn the... Oh, hello.
The blue ones? I don't. I don't want to learn the blue ones right now.
Okay.
But I do want to learn this
one. What is?
Be prepared for your mind to be blown.
Oh, I know what's gonna happen. Oh! Holy shit.
Double eyes.
These are cool.
They're literal towers of Hanoi.
Wait, what?
What? Are they? No.
I hope not.
I don't think so.
They're jars.
I think they're each the negative space of the one across from them.
Jars of Hanoi.
What? What the fuck?
Wait a minute.
You're right.
Go to the one on the end.
Which one? That one?
Yeah, why is that one higher?
What do you mean?
It's up.
Oh, wait. Can I push on it? Do I?
It's a thing.
Maybe later when
yep.
I do something.
You probably have to make it go down. Hello. Is that a washing machine? Wow. That
this a box with a hole in it. I don't know.
Get in it.
I can't jump. Maybe
fight
I
can it.
Poke stuff. Fight it. Fight the box.
Fight it.
Romance the washing machine.
That's how this game works, right?
Yeah. It's all games, right?
Not all games.
Like this sandcastle?
Oh, that's cute.
Fight it! Yeah! Okay. This. Alright. Yeah!
Piece of cake!
Pro!
This next one will not be a piece of cake.
Or will it?
Got there!
Yeah.
We are not attempting a speed run.
Oh, right.
Move that.
That way. Yes. Yes.
Damn it.
Yep. Yep. Uh-huh. Oh. Ah. Oh. Oh. Yes.
Hey.
Yes.
That's a space invader, isn't it?
I was going to say maybe. Pretty patterns.
Maybe it is now. It won't be invading spaces for long, though.
I get the sensation that this doesn't explain why we're wiring stuff in the same way that Mist doesn't really explain why there's puzzles.
Maybe. Didn't get that far into it.
Don't know.
I mean, my impression is that it's a puzzle game. So, wait, what? Oh! Oh, that's some ham.
And these ones, the ones that are blocked, you can't... I couldn't select earlier. I tried it. It's the first time I did this. So now I'm reverse following the left line, but the one that I'm controlling is the one on the right. Yes!
Yattaze! Goodbye! That's interesting.
Yep.
There's a control panel.
Oh, there's a panel. There's a panel.
It's not turned on.
Don't. But there's a cable.
Yep.
Yep.
I do like the cable following.
I wonder if it has to do with the way I wired the last one. Because the last one's optional. I think the cord comes out of the back of the door for that, unless there is one in the water.
Maybe? I feel like it would be very easy to get lost in this game.
The landmarks seem to be pretty consistent.
I could just see myself forgetting, like, oh, where is that thing that I thought I had done? Whoa.
Okay.
I want somebody to just, like, come in here with, like, a Sharpie and just be like, I solved it.
Conductive tape, ink.
Okay, so here's my pitch for a puzzle game. It's like a puzzle game with weird mechanics like this, but there's like a cutting the Gordian knot mechanic, but if you use it too many times, you get the bad ending. Oh, what a piece of shit.
Actually, I believe they have that game already.
What is it?
It's called Surgery Simulator. Okay. The other thing I like about this is that you can either sit back and try and figure it out in your head or just try it.
Yeah. I would definitely be on the end of like bumbling my ass through stuff.
Yes.
Got there.
And it doesn't penalize you until you confirm.
I do like All Mankind's comment though. Accidental swastika in 5, 4, 3. Whoops.
So now I'm reversed, so I'm flipped horizontally and vertically. So it's like when I go down, the other one goes up. Which is a little weird to navigate.
I actually didn't read TV tropes today. I'm just aware of excruciatingly overused tropes.
This is my favorite.
Oh no! It's warped.
It had an accident.
It melted.
Yeah, I'm really curious about what happened here.
Well, you see, we had a good puzzle business, but all the clients dried up. They got too confused and they starved to death locked inside their puzzle cubes.
Also, fact, this is not one of those games where you can just because we played it once before, we instantly know what to do.
Oh, yeah.
No, still gotta figure
this. I just know where I went last time.
Oh, boy!
And I know that I can do this bit.
There's
relatively
roots. Oh, it's a glass-blowing hut. That makes sense. And that's a furnace, not a washing machine.
Oh. Not like we totally thought it was.
Oh, yeah. Get all the brack stuff.
Okay. I will get all brack stuff.
Then the space ghost.
What?
Oh,
I
we fucked up.
No.
We done shittered.
I did bad. Oh, wait. That's wrong, too.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Open. Okay.
This is a good party game.
So this is locked.
Excel.
There's a thing down there. Follow just in the cords.
Do the thing.
Follow in the cords.
Okay. What's this?
It's unlit. Oh. But I can probably.
What that?
I don't know. I don't know if I want to.
Formerly, you appeared to me, O Lord, as invisible by every creature because you are a hidden, infinite God.
Huh.
Infinity, however, is incomprehensible by every means of comprehending.
Is this?
Later, you appeared to me as visible by all. For a thing exists only as you see it, and it would not actually exist unless it saw you, for your vision confers being, since your vision is your essence.
What's this? Pillows!
And thus, my God, you are equally invisible and visible. As you are invisible, as the creature is, which exists only in so far as the creature sees you, you are visible. You, therefore, my invisible God, are seen by all, and in all sight you are seen by everyone who sees. You who are invisible, who are both absolute from everything visible and infinitely super exalted, are seen in every visible thing and in every act of vision.
No.
Therefore,
can't do it by just looking
I
at
must
one.
Leap across this wall of invisible vision to where you are to be found.
Wait.
But this wall is both everything and nothing. For you, who confront as if you were both all things and nothing at all, dwell inside
that
really
long audio log.
It is.
Ability can scale by
does it stop?
Power.
Yeah.
Eventually.
Nicholas of Cusa,
1453. Just musings on the nature of God. For some reason.
I don't know.
We don't know why. No, this is not a religious game, but
it's just, it's just well, that you know of.
Yeah.
It might not be. It might. I don't know. Weird.
Or wait, can I? No, I can't.
You were following the mazes, and you're confused. See, because I heard that they did something different with audio logs in this game.
Mm-hmm.
Are they all just like parables?
We've only heard the one so
far. Yeah, that's the only one I've heard.
Because you know how you know what? My feelings on audio logs.
Yes.
Yeah. But that's so far the only one I've found.
Huh.
And what's nice is that it's
unusual.
Completely just listenable while you're
puttering around.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, something.
I mean, I think I kind of prefer that to somebody, like, listing their innermost thoughts for some reason.
But I'm curious as to what all this has to do with the nature of God.
I never played Braid.
Neither did I.
I played a bit of it. I didn't like it very
much. It looked really good, but...
It looked like a Harry Potter game.
Mind-bendingly hard. What? What does it have to do with Harry Potter?
Some guy in black with a tie.
Oh, give me
what?
A break.
What does,
Since when did Harry Potter have a tie?
Exactly.
Every movie?
Exactly.
I think.
So now I've got two colors.
You work.
Two dots.
Ruck, scress,
two colored dots.
You gotta get the thing, Loris.
More dots.
The thing that's a pain in the butt what? Is that the one that I start with is the one that's blue. Okay?
Awkward.
So, that can be a pain in the butt.
So, GG.
Which
sorry.
It came into fact in this one, because it's like, if you start up here, you're screwed.
Yeah. Sorry, I like Dick's so many puzzles. Spoiler warning, the game is entirely puzzles. Actually, that would be the good subversion, is like, you get through the game, it's like entirely puzzles, and then at the very end, it turns into a shooter.
Yes.
You're like, no! Yeah. Yeah, all my skills useless!
Every puzzle is just to unlock gun.
Or, I mean, that could be fun, like a game that just, like, wildly shifts genre. Oh, wait, that's just Frog Fractions.
True.
Oh, no.
I mean, like...
The witness is Frog Fractions.
It's like a 3D game.
What am I doing here? Yes, okay. I suppose I can go in further.
Real life is entirely puzzles. I don't know if this is how I got paid. I could do that.
Wait, Braid Story, something, something, Mario Princess, something, something, Atom Bomb? What?
Yeah. That's
really?
Actually, yeah.
Huh?
Hmm.
I, what? What?
Yeah.
What?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Totally.
What?
You're going to have to give us information,
what?
Corey, at some point.
What?
What? That Braid is Princess Atom Bomb?
What?
Why is Atom Bomb...
You can't just drop that shit on us!
Well, oh.
What do you mean, Princess Atom Bomb?
Literally, you can't, because we don't have nuclear weapons in Canada.
I'm so confused.
It turns out you were a bad guy all along.
Oh.
And end of the world.
Oh, really?
Well. But
with actual Atom Bomb?
I don't remember.
Huh. I mean, I don't care about spoilers, so...
Alright, this is where the yellow line turns into an asshole. As I refer to it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Does Canada really not have nukes?
Yes,
we don't.
No, we don't have nukes.
We do not have nuclear weapons.
They make reactors.
We have friends who have nuclear guns.
We have friends with nuclear guns.
Yeah.
We have submarines.
Aren't all our submarines diesel, though?
Maybe. They're not snuckular.
Diesel chin.
Diesel nuts.
I'm sorry.
Ha! Got him.
Did I?
You are greatest, Corey.
Okay. I'm the greatest, Corey.
Yes. There are no other.
It's not like America said no you nuclear bombs.
We're just like, we don't want or need any.
Okay.
Because nuclear weapons are crazy town. Wait, why is that one not highlighted?
Good question.
Yeah, why don't you ask Jonathan Blow?
Hey, Blow! Why is your game all fucked?
Yeah, so...
Wait,
the
what?
Yellow line... I think this is probably meant to kind of reveal it.
It's turning into pee!
It's go invisible. Oh, wait.
Oh.
Oh,
dear.
Damn it. How do I... Because... And it's actually, like, still there.
But
I can run into
oh,
it.
Oh, no.
There.
Oh, no!
It. Yeah.
We're shracked.
The worst.
See, now I'm just going to spend this entire stream directing questions to Jonathan Blow in a very crass tone. Okay. I was like, hey, Blow! How do I solve this puzzle? I'm sure he's not sick and tired of
cross,
that.
Cross, down, over, up.
Is that what that audio log was about?
I don't know. I don't know if it's connected. I think.
Is this God?
Ah!
God? Is that a God? Are we God?
God is dead. Oh, gas coined.
I bet you they're... They can't...
Okay, so now I don't have a blue one to do, but I'm still the blue one. Oh, so I'm just like... Argh. All right.
That's fucked. That is fucked.
What if God was one of us? Yeah, does it?
No Alanis on my stream.
His name is Alex.
It's okay. Oh. Do you hear something?
I heard something outside. Yeah.
Oh.
Alright.
Spoopy feed dogs.
Alright.
Get out.
Victor Lee. Hey, how come we didn't just climb up here? Right. Oh, that's a lot of panels.
Yeah. Well, I noticed something about those first two panels, Alex.
What is it?
Look at it.
It's a panel.
Look at it.
It's got a puzzle. What?
Okay, I'll show you.
Okay.
As soon as I figure this out.
It looks like a slide projector or something.
Okay.
Daddy did it all.
So, there's that.
Yeah. It's plowered.
And then if I...
Brew!
No.
Oh, no.
Yeah. So this one...
Are you serious right now?
Yeah. So this is one of the ones where if you make a mistake, it removes stuff.
Well, that sucks.
So we'll just have to do it.
If you fuck up a previous one, you have to do the old ones? Oh, that...
I think... This way.
Okay. Oh no, Billy!
Wait, what?
See, they're chained. I have to make them match.
Throw more dots!
Stop dots!
Stop dots!
We may have to get the napkin soon.
Yeah.
What napkin?
Just a napkin. Pen and paper.
Oh, I'll get you some post-its.
Okay.
Because I feel like this is one of them games where you need post-its.
This is going to be real relevant soon.
Sure. Sure, that's beautiful. That's different from how I did it
last
time.
Yeah, you did a much prettier one last time.
I did a much prettier one last time. Yelling. Over, down, up the middle, and then around, and then down to the bottom, and then over and up. Okay, I've already forgotten. Over, down to the bottom, up and around, and then back down. All right, so over, down to the bottom, over, up, around, over, and bottom, in. Ha!
You got that one.
This one. Yep, yep, yep. Da 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 da. Boom.
Okay.
So this is the one I screwed up on last time, and I'm not going to do it until Alex comes back, because then a thing will happen.
Yes.
But the reason I screwed up on this last time is because this one is flipped vertically.
Presumably.
It just flipped. It's just like
presumably something will happen.
Oh, yes, presumably. Over, down, back up, down. Okay, so. Over, up, down. Da, 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 da.
Hey, there we go.
Did you get this far before?
Yes.
Just this far.
Oh, that seems easy. That one's easy!
Did it.
So doing all of this earlier today took me about 40 minutes.
Is that God?
I think that's God. That's my God, at least.
I am getting no understanding of what the hell that is.
I'm getting erect. Look at that thing!
Is it a space gun?
I hope so.
Do we jack off God's dick?
Thus, are the questions of the 15th century.
What the? Where is it pointing?
According to Mimo, it took us 40 minutes to get this far, so about the same. I like it. Good. Yeah, gun god.
Alright. Goodbye. Oh, shit, that's a long way.
Yeah, to a tower on a mountain. Okay.
Is this journey now?
We journey now.
And then later I wandered into the desert,
to the
which
west.
Is over there.
Alright.
Well, now what? But I didn't do anything while I was there. Except for that one thing. I did one thing while I was there.
What's that? It's a stack. Tire stack.
Wait, do you want me to touch the tire stack?
Yeah, I want you to touch the tire stack.
Rub my
face. Wait, it's...
It hums, yeah.
That seems important.
It's a thing. Make out with it.
Push yourself against...
Wow, you're even better at that than I am.
Thank you, Alex.
Hey, Kim.
I'm right here.
This is mysterious and shiny. There are shiny things in the ground and on the wall.
Yeah.
And beams and stuff. I'm not going over there. I'm going over here.
The dessert temple.
We're about to get... We're getting to the point where we don't know what's going on now.
But I'm just
going
to go do the one other thing that I did before shutting down, which is why... when I started up, I was on the beach.
This really feels like Myst in the best way possible.
Yeah.
Because I don't actually know that there's been a game like that. I mean, and I'm not counting the sequels. I think I missed those ones because... Oh, hello.
I actually wandered all the way over here and did this.
How would you do this puzzle, Alex?
Well, fuck, I don't know. Here.
Because this is where what I was talking about, where you can figure it out. By the information that you've got so far.
What?
You got a release at the end.
Oh.
Yeah. And then you're going to move the cursor with the dot. You can also hit circle to cancel out. And then...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so
that's
not
interesting.
What you thought
it's not
was.
What I thought it was.
What do you think it is? Do I have to block it?
Ian thought it was that you couldn't go... That you could go either side, but not directly in front of it.
Yeah.
That
appears to be incorrect.
But it's like, there is a solution.
But now I don't know why the solution is what it is.
Yeah.
Huh.
Nice try. No, you have to end at the little nub. The little round one. But you're close.
What?
And we don't know why now, because you tried something that we didn't, and...
How the fuck did that work?
And what does it do?
Why did that work?
And it's just this panel on the ground, and it's just like...
May or may not do something.
What is over here? There's nothing else over here.
I'm confused!
Ocean. Also note that we have heard no words in this game, or had nothing explained to us except for that little...
That audio
treatise
log,
on...
Is... Yeah.
But that doesn't tell us... Oh...
And I'm looking for crap on the ground, and...
Maybe you have to go down as possible. Okay, please explain to us why and how it worked. You have to go down? You can only go in the direction of the arrow? But I went left and right.
Maybe as far as you can, and then you give up? Because, like, say you have to start off by going down, and then it would hit a dead end, so you can go the other way. And this one I have no idea. I'm just like, this is... Mysteries.
Tetris blocks.
Yeah, I think it means you have to make the shape, but I'll wait.
Yeah. The speed run for this game is going to be so quick because you just know in the first room that there's like a puzzle that you solve.
Just going in the
You chimney. Just like push a button and it opens a panel that's like the size of the wall and you just have to thread it.
All you have to do is enter in the what's his name?
Cut the panel from the top right corner to the lower left corner. You have symmetry? I don't know.
Huh. I don't know.
Just a big panel drops down. You enter in Jonathan Blow's PIN number.
And then you you assume his identity.
You go through the wall, and there's his head on the spike, and you shoot it with the rocket launcher, and you win.
Yes.
So these things, we also don't know. What the hell?
Lefractors.
Like, what the hell? Nope.
Oh, that's interesting.
No idea. I don't know. Just, yeah. I tried a bunch of
Wait
stuff.
Wait a minute.
What?
I just realized what that looked. That looks like a cube split down.
Oh, fuck, it does look like a cube.
Yeah, and you have to start in the middle, but there's another one over here.
Oh, no.
That's the same panel.
Oh, no!
It's like that. So, yeah.
Yeah.
So I think I'm actually just going to wander off and leave this place. Because it might be too high level for me.
Yeah, we haven't discovered what else there is open to us at the moment.
Yeah, well, did you follow the laser?
No, we haven't even done that yet.
I mean, it seems obvious, but maybe that's what you're supposed to do.
I believe you. I mean, it's going through the cherry trees.
It's beautiful.
Oh, there's like a panel.
There has got to be so much shit hidden in here. That
yeah.
I can't even imagine. Ooh! Villig!
Yeah, now we are in Villig Town.
I like Villig Town. Do you sell puzzles here? I will buy.
Hey,
oh, hello.
Walked into a
that looks like death.
You can't actually fall.
Yeah.
I just almost walked into it.
But the sound coming out of it.
Oh, really?
What?
Did you not hear the rumble?
Yeah. Oh.
I have too much stick.
Ah, there we go. Puzzle.
Oh.
Tetris.
Okay.
Now we try it.
Now we learn.
Oh, but there's the black dots. So I have to go through all of the black dots?
No. I don't know.
Or do I...
Well, because it has a Tetris symbol now, so try...
Do I make this the Tetris around it? What do I do with this? Do I try to make as many of those as possible?
Mm-hmm.
That wasn't.
What if the Tetris is like a red herring?
I doubt it. Like, what's the point of having a visual language if you don't use it?
I mean, just try it. Can I try?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna get this right, but I just want to. Oh. Okay, didn't think so. But now we have... So, that to me means that the black dots are maybe irrelevant?
On these ones, perhaps.
Oh, is this maybe like the arrows so that you can only use those turns? But what does that mean?
Yeah, what does it mean? And it's at an angle. Is that just because it was too large?
Maybe we need to find a simpler one still, because this...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is a lot of panels. Whoa, what the...
Oh, it's just a sculpture. If you look in front of it... In front of the dude, he's got his balls.
What?
Farther in front of him. See? He just juggled wrong.
Uh-huh.
Oh, those balls.
Yeah.
Corner.
Hello, pardon me.
It's also,
welcome.
That guy's your best friend now, you realize.
Because we made out? I don't think that's what that means.
That's how it works! You put your tongue in their nose and then a baby comes out.
Open. No.
Turn around. Do the thing.
Okay. Stairs.
Bell it!
Bell end.
Dang. Fuck.
0 to 10?
No bells.
This is garbage game. Due to a break, but I guess you started late, so.
Yeah,
puzzle.
Puzzle, where?
There was a puzzle in
where?
There.
Where?
To your right.
Where? That?
Yeah, that thing.
It's off. There's no puzzle panel.
Is it off? Or is that on?
Lower right. It's so big.
Oh, okay.
Oh!
Yeah. Burn. Whoa! It's huge! It's
even so big! It's a huge puzzle.
What?
Uh-huh.
Hold my Joy-Con. What does this even mean? Okay.
Double lattice?
It's a waffle!
Do I have to make a waffle?
Oh! Teach me how to Archie.
Teach me how to Dougie.
What does it want? It's
There are bits that are not connected. Huh? The wood.
That's true.
Does that mean
the
anything?
Wood is connected.
Oh shit, there are.
To like this.
Down.
Is
left
that?
Up.
No.
Almost. I got excited for a second there. No, wait. Oh, you gotta go up?
From
wait,
here?
Maybe it's the opposite. Maybe you can only go through the parts that aren't connected. So, up.
Look at the pattern on the lattice.
It's sideways. I feel like we might have been onto something with the fence.
Yeah.
I just don't know.
I think maybe just one further. No?
Oh, I was so stoked.
Huh.
Is there something behind it?
Or maybe you have to make that pattern with... Look behind thing?
Sorry, go closer. Which... Struts are not.
Which ones are not connected? Those corner ones?
Oh, that one there is connected.
Is connected, so don't go across there.
The one above it isn't, though. So let's maybe try it one more time. So, like.
Go this way and then. Up there? I thought I already did this one.
Almost?
Look behind thing. That's not helpful at all.
Yeah, the fence. Hit all the connected struts. Try left, up,
yeah,
up, up.
Yeah, we could try hitting all the
left,
connected struts.
Left, up, up, up. Left, down, down, down. Whoops. Like that.
It's good as any. You're missing the corner. If we're going for all the connected struts. Left, up, right. Oh, that looks promising.
But we hit one of the broken ones.
But you have to hit one of them because... I guess not.
We can't avoid going past a broken one.
Can't go up on any of them. The can go is the far right one. Climb behind it and look at the back. Alright. Oh!
What?
The way the fence is in the back.
Oh!
What?
Oh, oh no!
Right,
oh
so
no!
Oh no!
Up and then left.
You can't even get behind it properly.
Oh, you can see just
but
from
you can
the side
see
there.
From the side.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
What the shit?
Yeah!
Follow it from that way?
Yeah, beefies!
So is it? It's up to there. Go across, then up, and then over. I thought I already did this one because of trying to avoid the broken...
Well, let's try it again.
Is it over here, and then up? Or all the way over to the left?
I think all the way to the left, maybe?
Gotta get good.
Gotta get good.
Find it.
Oh, come on, one time. Where's your jump button?
I don't have one.
Fuck. See, like the entire, but the corner that you start on is not connected to the anything. It's free floating.
Yeah, that's why going along that path. Oh, you have to come back out. I think.
Oh.
from that edge, maybe. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Does the corner that you end on connected?
Can I see it? No jump button, 0 out of 10.
Can we look at it from outside?
I don't think you can. There's like a wall behind it.
There's a wall, yeah.
Ow, my brain hurts.
Oh.
Maybe I can get around that side?
Maybe. Denada. This might be one that we have to...
Well, I know we know that it is a puzzle now. What the hell?
No. Hell no. Okay,
she's gonna do it.
Just. Okay. Do I keep them separated?
And then left?
But I can't. If I.
Yeah, you're right.
If I go anyway, that's not. I don't know. Beautiful. Perfect.
I kind of like the line of separating them all, but what do I know?
I couldn't. Alright. This is the view from the outside.
Yes! Got there.
Okay. I'm glad we went on this journey. Oh, so good. Oh.
Is there actually a fob slider for this? I'm curious.
But we can invert the y-axis.
Can make it less bright.
Because I may need to
not
stop watching this at some point. I am starting to get a headache.
Oh.
I don't know if it's the game or if I just have a thing.
Might also be me driving.
Yeah.
There. Slow it down a bit.
Past the juggalo.
Miracles.
What the hell?
What?
Don't even.
Go home, cable guy. Your truck. What's that? What, Dad?
Flower in the fireplace. What a metaphor.
Touch it.
What a metaphor. Touch it. I touched it.
Why are people calling me Adam? My name's Alex.
Maybe you were yelling. Or they can't distinguish.
Bear.
Visually.
Adam doesn't wear a hat.
No.
Or does he?
And you are without sweet tats.
In this hole.
Oh, dear.
I'm certain that this one is on. No.
Damn it, solar panels.
The thing with solar panels, you gotta have like 50, and then they
beep 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 beep,
and then they, oh, hello, what's this? Do I do this? What'd you do?
Whoa! Oh no!
Oh no! I know what
the
laser
is
for.
Where does it go? That laser? No, that laser goes over there. But this, where's the sun? Over there? Okay, let's see if that is actually a solar panel. I'm sure that that's the sun.
Seems sun-like.
We'll know shortly.
Stand by.
Is that sun-ish?
One to the right?
Yeah.
It's kind of...
Dope. I bet you it's gonna like receive or reflect something.
Yeah. Oh. Aren't you happy? Look at you.
Happy little sun panel.
Okay, so we gotta b-hop our way to the next objective.
Ooh, hey, grindhouse.
Oh, baby.
Don't know what you're talking about, Ian.
Yeah, there were spigots coming out of this building to your left.
You know what this is like? So you know those little, like, hand puzzles, like the metal ones?
Yeah.
This is like a park of nothing but that.
Yeah.
So I'm like, yeah, I'm okay
a
with
park
this.
Park that, like, no one paid money to get into.
I paid money.
Okay. Oh man, I think I figured out the title. This place exists because you're witnessing it.
Oh no!
They're mixing the rules.
Wait, is this a new one?
I think this is two. We can't do that one, Corey. I think we should go to the mountain. I want to do the laser.
Go to the mountain? Just skip it. Skip it.
Laser time.
Skip it.
Starting
3D shades.
The game is on the PS4.
If you go to the laser mountain and it teaches you how to do all the stuff? See, there's a laser mountain.
There's a path.
Okay, good.
Get on the path. Go to the mountain. Yeah. Like, shiny. Oh, no. A fork.
Is this running at 30 or 60 FPS?
It looks like
30.
Some number.
Which seems odd on the PS4.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Well, it could also be the capturing.
Yeah.
What? I was promised mountain.
You said there would be mountain, Eggman.
What the hell? Okay.
Bamboo.
I'll try from the
broccoli?
Back.
Never good advice.
Is this another solar panel? Hello, flowers.
Oh, that's a thing.
Yes.
it's
another one of those laser boxes.
That's a thing.
Power to it somehow.
Those flowers? Thing.
Oh, the flowers are a puzzle.
Wait, are they?
No.
I was half joking.
Okay.
wait. Maybe they are. Can you go in that box?
This box?
Yeah. Elevator, go up.
Elevator.
Evimulator. What the fuck is that?
Grow up.
Just flowers. Don't bother.
Smoke weed every day.
Grow up.
Okay.
Ready for the next episode.
All right, that was productive.
But what's it?
What is that?
Da ba da ba da.
Can I get?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to piece out.
What
the shit?
Jeez.
Oh no. Flowers are probably a solution to a puzzle of some sort.
Well, it's like.
Oh, we can't see them because of the green glass. They probably color coded to something.
Yeah.
Just gonna keep making throwing up noises. And
until the puzzles solve themselves. Yeah. Just be like, if you don't solve yourself in 10 minutes, I will hurl.
I think I see what Sam was saying, and that this game made him feel clever. Hand! Gimme 5, man!
Oh, the crystal gems.
we'll always save the day.
Oh, I'm on your face, I'm sorry.
Always fine. Why the people solve these puzzles with straight lines? Curving ones, and
with straight lines, angles, something else, and curves.
And Steven.
Shit. Oh, we're almost. Wow. Oh, hello.
Hello, man.
Hello.
Whoa.
Researchman.
Am I blocking your shot?
If he got up and just said, "Could you fuck off?" I would scream. I think. Is that?
Hello.
We're high. Oh, so that's the whole island.
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe you wouldn't get help. Oh.
Oh. That, okay.
Got computer problems.
That's
You need some help.
Is there a metaphor going on here?
Oh, I really thought those were stones, but. Oh fuck. Not statues.
Yeah.
Totally statues. I would make sense.
Are we gonna turn to stone?
Oh. That's a cable. That's another little box with one thing.
Get it!
Gun.
Push it! What could possibly happen?
Oh!
Yeah, it's a key thing. It's a key thing, and I've done one of the lasers. I've done one of the lasers.
Oh, fuck! This is the, like, okay, so this is the end game junction thing.
Yeah.
I infer.
And then I'm assuming you solve it and the whole thing lowers and you go into it or something. Or the whole thing unfurls. Hello.
Oh, that's solvable, the thing.
Yep. Solvable puzzle. Yeah, that's how you, how I draw lines as well.
What did it do?
Nothing.
That we know of.
Where's Dobad?
Oh, hello.
Do you need a hand?
Can we hand you?
Ma'am? Okay, I think we should take a break.
Yes. Okay. And I think I'm going to go home, because this is fascinating, but it is starting to give
way. Wait, Corey.
What?
That is the river.
Oh!
It's just right in front of you. We'll move up.
What have I done?
Keith.
We'll see you right back in a few minutes.
Yeah.
Class.
Alright, back at it again.
At Krispy Kreme! Why after I ate a pretzel, Corey? Why?
Just cuz. Oh, I haven't decided where to go. Where should I try to get to? Now that
the
I can
river.
See it all. I wonder if these statues are all potentially hints about the sources.
Well, it's really telling a story here.
I think I should go to Computer Problem Land. Looks so cool. Why is the water purple and red? Maybe
good
we should try
question.
To get in that castle with those mazes.
Why is it different seasons?
Aren't we all?
Mm-hmm. So the guy with the lectern.
Yeah.
Can we see what's on his lectern, maybe?
I don't think I can get up
no.
there.
Boo.
Please, sir, just give me a boost. Just give me a boost. Okay, no, we can't. But I think I'm going to go to that castle, and failing that castle, we'll derp around in Pirate Bay.
Hmm.
Oh.
Yeah. What? No! Where is it going?
Did it?
It did that!
Thank you
Rusty.
For subscribing! I was just like, oh, that looks like a...
It looks like it's not unsparkling, so let's go to that place.
Is it still visible from... Okay, yeah, go down to the sparkles. Okay, it's on this side of the river. Yep. Oh! That was unexpected.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Boom.
Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna get distracted. Come back for you. Come back for you, mystery hole. Do I go this way or the other way? I'll try this one.
I'm missing an audio log, apparently.
You are?
Yeah.
Wow. Just get on that. No. No. This way. Wait. This seems wrong. This seems wrong! No!
Isn't that the correct place?
What? How? Unless I can get back out, I'm underground.
Well, I mean, like, holes can have more than one entrance. Human beings are just one long hole.
It's true. Oh, maybe I can get back up that way.
I think we're in the wrong season.
Under 5 core.
Underscore. 12-month resub. Thank you.
Sparkles over there.
Think so?
This way. Can I see them from down here? Oh no. Lost that magic.
We need to be higher up, though.
statue friend.
More statues everywhere.
It's fine.
Aha, there we are.
Huh?
I, to your
Did
left.
You see it? Oh, that thing?
Yeah, it was around here. That thing occurred.
Maybe it was there. Maybe it was this. Oh, please. Nope. Wait, it looks like they rotate. Oh, maybe this teaches us how to use the...
Oh!
The grate. Oh! Oh! So I have to find where these things are hidden in nature, I guess?
Maybe.
Or hidden around? Maybe if I go back up the mountain. What? Solve those specific ones. I wonder why all of the sides aren't lit.
Mm-hmm. Curious.
Alright. Okay. Should I go back up and look, or should I meander to the castle?
I don't know. I personally would look for more audio logs, but that's me.
I am looking. Running around. I'm gonna go in that hole that's in the mountain.
Yeah, you. Chat was very skeptical that you'd go back for the hole.
I'm going back.
Well, we could go this way.
No, we can't.
But there's the. There was a rock bridge. See, now we're back to Hole Town.
I'm running as fast as I can.
Ah. Arclight is at the summit behind the surveyor.
Summit behind
but
the surveyor.
That's cheating. Okay. So, no more hints. No more hints.
I'll go back to the top. I'll look for more thing. Hello? What? Sparkles? Okay. And then...
Then hole time.
Then we go in the hole. On the magical mystery tour. This is a long walk. It better be worth it.
I wonder why the climber didn't.
Behind there.
Aha. Uh-huh. Touch it.
Touch.
Up there, you go around every hour and a half. Time after time after time. You wake up usually in the mornings. And just the way that the track of your orbits go, you wake up over the Mideast. Over North Africa. As you eat breakfast, you look out the window as you're going past, and there's the Mediterranean area, and Greece, and Rome, and North Africa, and the Sinai, the whole area. And you realize that in one glance, that what you're seeing is what was the whole history of man for years, the cradle of civilization. And you go around down across North Africa, and out over the Indian Ocean, and look up at that great subcontinent of India, pointed down toward you as you go past it. And Ceylon off to the side, Burma, Southeast Asia, out over the Philippines, and up across that monstrous Pacific Ocean, vast body of water. You've never realized how big that is before. And you finally come up across the coast of California, and look for those friendly things. Los Angeles and Phoenix and on across El Paso.
Los Angeles is not friendly.
Houston. There's home. And you look, and sure enough, there's the Astrodome. And you identify with that, you know? It's an attachment. And down across New Orleans, and then looking down to the south, and there's the whole peninsula of Florida laid out. And all the hundreds of hours you spent flying across that route, down in the atmosphere, all that is friendly. And you go out across the Atlantic Ocean and back across Africa. And you do it again and again and again. And that identity that you identify with Houston and then you identify with Los Angeles and Phoenix and New Orleans and everything. And the next thing you recognize in yourself is you're identifying with North Africa. You look forward to that. You anticipate it. And there it is. that whole process begins to shift of what it is you identify with. When you go around it in an hour and a half, you begin to recognize that your identity is with that whole thing, and that makes a change. You look down there, and you can't imagine how many borders and boundaries you crossed again and again and again. And you don't even see them. At that wake-up scene, the Mideast, you know there are hundreds of people killing each other over some imaginary line that you can't see. From where you see it, the thing is a whole, and it's so beautiful. And you wish you could take one from each side in hand and say, look at it from this perspective. Look at that. What's important? And so a little later on, your friend, again those same neighbors, another astronaut, the person next to you goes out to the moon. And now he looks back and sees the Earth not as something big where he can see the beautiful details, but he sees the Earth as a small thing out there. And now that contrast between that bright blue and white Christmas tree ornament and that black sky, that infinite universe, really comes through. The size of it, the significance of it.
Yeah.
It becomes both things. It becomes so small and so fragile and such a precious little spot in that universe that you can block it out with your thumb.
Up.
And you realize that on that small spot, that little blue and white thing is everything that means anything to you. All of history and music and poetry and art. And war, and death, and birth, and love, tears, joy, games,
never mind.
All of it is on that little spot out there that you can cover with your thumb. And you realize that that perspective, that you've changed, that there's something new there, that relationship is no longer what it was. And then you look back on the time when you were outside on that EVA and those few moments that you had the time because the camera malfunctioned, that you had the time to think about what was happening. And you recall staring out there at the spectacle that went before your
eyes. Must touch the white block.
Because now you're no longer inside something with a window looking out at a picture.
This is also one where there's the invisible yellow line.
And what you've got around your head is a goldfish bowl, and there are no limits here.
Don't touch the
There are
block.
No frames. There are no boundaries.
Does it matter if I go to the corner
really
of the block?
You're really out there, over it, floating, going 25,000 miles per hour, ripping through space, a vacuum, and there's not a sound. There's a silence, the depth of which you've never experienced before. And that silence contrasts so markedly with the scenery and the speed with which you know you're going. That contrast, the mix of those two things really comes through. And you think about what you're experiencing and why. Do you deserve this? This fantastic experience? Have you earned this in some way? Are you separated out to be touched by God to have some special experience here that other men cannot have? You know the answer to that is no.
What if you start at the other?
There's nothing that you've done that deserves that earned that. It's not a special thing for you. You know very well at that moment, and it comes through to you so powerfully, that you're the sensing element for man. You look down and see the surface of that globe that you've lived on all this time, and you know all those people down there. They are like you. They are you. And somehow you represent them when you are up there. A sensing element, that point out on the end. And that's a humbling feeling. It's a feeling that says you have a responsibility. It's not for yourself. The eye that doesn't see does not do justice to the body. That's why it's there. That's why you're out there. And somehow you recognize that you're a piece of this total life. You're out on that forefront and you have to bring that back somehow. And that becomes a rather special responsibility. It tells you something about your relationship with this thing we call life. And when you come back, there's a difference in that world now.
See,
there's a difference
round.
In that relationship between you and that planet. And you and all those other forms of life on that planet.
But I do
because
think...
Because you've had that kind of experience.
I do think you need to activate
it's
them
a
on a panel before you can use them
and
in
it's
the world.
So precious.
Right.
And all through this, I've used the
so
word
is there a panel?
Because it's not me. It's not
with
Dave
insight?
Scott. It's not Dick Gordon, Pete Conrad, John Glenn. It's you. It's us. It's we. It's life. It's had that experience. And it's not just my problem to integrate. It's not my challenge to integrate, my joy to integrate. It's yours. It's everybody's. Russell Schweikart, 1975.
Everyone's wrong.
Yeah, so I did a bit of the tutorial for the white and black blocks before, but it had to do with dealing with them in pairs.
Oh, is that what you thought it was?
That's what I thought it looked like.
Yeah, when I saw the it wasn't the pairs, I thought it was just making sure that they were on separate sides.
Oh.
Like, yeah, like playing Go.
Oh, so...
Like, you just make sure that everything that's black is contained in its own side, and then everything that's white is contained in its own side.
Okay, that's not what I was trying to do. So I can try it again.
Yeah.
Is it up? No. Back this way? No, I think it was up.
Yeah. I'd like to get Cam's opinion on some of these quotes.
No, so tree.
I think he and I might be of the same mind of them, that they're quite important and are due to the story that this is trying to tell.
Right.
Yes, they are long, but there's a reason for that.
Okay, so I gotta keep the white and the black separated. Okay. I don't... It's like, do I don't think I can loop around the white and keep it, like, outside of the zone that either one of the blacks are in.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's like, okay, pretend I'm the yellow. It's like I come over here, and then I'm more or less restricted to that kind of area, right?
Hmm.
Or I can go in there. Oops. And come back out, maybe? But then, how do I get to an ending that doesn't include the black side?
Admiral Nemo, yes, this
yes,
is an invisible mirror.
Yeah, there is a yellow one. That's why there's a yellow and blue dots on it. And I can, I think, intersect with the other line like this.
That's unfortunate. Hey, Cam.
So how is this?
It's fantastic.
You've currently come at a bad time because we don't know the rules to this puzzle.
Mm.
There's an invisible yellow line that mirrors what the blue line is doing.
Oh.
And you have to make sure that your line color goes through all of the colored dots, but we don't know what the black and white squares involve.
Interesting.
So I'm leaving.
Yeah. And people are very salty about the length of the audio logs, which seem to be all literary quotes on the nature of existence.
Neat.
Yeah. Hustle! I suppose I can go down into that cave and actually see what is down there.
And apparently there was a reading in here from Pale Blue Dot, it looks
like.
Oh, no
kidding. Okay. Well,
they were saying that was the one we were just listening to.
Oh.
No, I can't get over there.
Hey, Shovel
My
Shark. Thanks for subscribing. Yeah, I recommend you check this out.
I think I would like to.
Yeah. Ooh, a fence.
Yeah, and there's a thing on the other side, and I think you have to take the platforms from the other area to get there. From over there. What? Hello. Hello, friend. What is this? Can I... Does this move? No? Okay. What is your secret?
Okay, now we're going to learn a thing.
Okay. No. Can only do one side of the square, I believe. No?
Yeah, passage is a much better way of saying what those things are.
Yes. Go up two. Okay. So then it's go up to right one, two? No?
Left two, up two.
Left two, up one, two? Up one, up two, right down over? Do I have to make that shape?
Looks like it.
So make square. Somewhere, make that shape.
Hey, everybody, it's Beach!
No. That's not Beach. No! No, you can't make it so. Over right. Down. No.
I mean, the audio logs are definitely something that is optional. We don't need to.
Up to.
It doesn't look like you need to listen to them to play the puzzles. But if you're like me and you like stories, I get the feeling that those logs are going to be very important to what the message of the game is trying to get across.
So this is a puzzle.
This is a puzzle, Beach.
Okay.
Well identified.
We don't know why. Let's go back. Two steps and show him what we've learned so far.
Okay, so we learned that if it's a single block, we go up and
like
then across.
Okay.
And then two, I mean, this is one block. Actually, I'll see if I can. So this doesn't work.
Oh, yeah. I see.
But that does.
So that is the symbol for
that. And then this one was two up.
Yeah, that doesn't work. So you have to go two up first and then go over one.
Yeah.
And so then the third one, like that, means you two up, go over one, and then you dip down and go right?
That's what I did, and that worked. And so this one is like...
Should be two up and go over one.
Two up, go over one?
Yeah, but then does that mean you dip down two?
Do I outline the whole thing? No. Use at the edge of the puzzle walls as the shape formed. So, can I go around it like that to make the shape?
Yep.
Okay.
And the shape just has to be within
that
area. It just has to be within what looks like the shape itself. So this one would be like this.
Oof.
Amazing.
Okay. So enclose the shape with itself.
And now there's this whole other game that's available.
And it can... Yes. Alright.
That doesn't seem okay.
No, it's not okay. But if they're joined together, does it matter?
Well, because one can fit in one and one can fit in the other.
That, no? Okay. Can it be backwards? Is that okay? No.
I think you had the right direction.
Like that? Or
the other way.
And then.
And left, up.
Right?
Yeah. No.
Oh, and then it flashes the one that I've gotten wrong.
Okay.
That's helpful. Okay.
Completely, did we get the two passages by the wood panel puzzle you couldn't solve? No, we did not get those yet.
Fit them together into a square. Oh. Does this one count the same way?
I bet it does.
No, because it's over one.
No.
Oh, weird.
Yep.
And this would actually, I think, count the same way.
Oh, I like how this makes you learn.
Are you okay? Eh?
Hey.
Master of shapes.
Oh, no.
What do you mean?
Someone just said in the chat, oh my god, got my first sound puzzle.
Nice.
That.
I am master of all I survey. Oh, that's right. The blue panels that I skipped earlier on were the ones that teach you about the white and black.
Bye, Peach.
Bye. I might come back.
He says. It can be up against the other one. So if I go over here.
Yes. Yes. made a phallus.
No. We're not looking that way anymore.
Wow, I'm surprised he did come back. That was fast too.
Yeah.
Well, Heather's on the phone. Cam and Julie are looking at a thing.
Did you want a headphone?
No, it's okay.
Okay. You can hear
riveting engine noise.
Yeah.
There's some sloshy noise too. Okay.
Yeah. Watch it in describable vision. What's this?
I'm going to delete old pictures off of my phone.
What's this?
This is where we go into the sea. Oh, there's a pump there though.
What's this?
Dated community.
Yeah. No? Okay. I mean, there's better not be more puzzles. Just kidding. All right. What? No. Oh! Does this count?
I bet it does. But you're gonna have to.
Well, what do you mean?
Yeah, like that. Whoa, because that's gonna be four?
They're not complete bricks.
Do I?
Oh, I see.
What are you talking about, Beej?
They have to
be in separate spaces.
Well, the other ones didn't.
So go up.
That's what I did.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's exactly the shape I made last time. But they have to occupy their own space, so that can't be
there. Where it is.
So.
Oh,
but as long as they're in.
If you go up three.
No, it's like if I do this, that might work. Is that okay? As long as they're. Wait, no, I have to go up a little higher, but I think. Like that?
Yeah.
You can shuffle them around within the space?
Okay, yeah. Just as long as the indicator is in the same space with it.
And this one I can't do exactly the same way, but I can do similarly, I guess.
Yeah, I see it.
I can stick this one over here. Wait. No.
I have to start
from the other end. Yes, Peach, what is your idea?
Go up three.
Yes.
Right one.
Uh-huh.
Down.
Down.
Down to the bottom.
Down to the bottom.
Yeah, and then go right two.
Two.
Up again.
Up.
Up two more.
There.
Yeah, and then go right and then go up.
I don't see how this will work for you, Peach.
Well, doesn't it have the four across and then the two right?
They have to be within the shape that you make. They have to be, like, on the side.
All
on
the same
shape.
Side.
Oh, they have to all be on the same side?
No, not on the same side, as far as I can tell, but they all have to be. Well, maybe they do, but they all have to be in the side of the shape that they're on.
Well, I thought that they were. I had a four block.
No, the four block was separate from its. You did that. Like, the four block is separate from the thing. So it's like, that might work.
Oh, yeah.
That.
I see.
So that's what I was going to do before. So now we just need... that's a 4. So... Two and a one? Is this gonna work? Wait, no, it has to be. Because I think it has to be inside. Yeah. And they're all wrong.
What if you do your 4 first? Oh no, that's still on the wrong side. I'm sorry.
Do my 4 first?
I was, yeah. You...
That's what I did the first time, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. I'm sorry.
Oh, I see. I see what I did. Let's see if this will work. No.
But don't go up this high. No, wait, that doesn't work at all.
Like how to get the one in there.
Oh no. That's...
Can I... If I... Does this count?
No, that's close.
Like if I made that kind of thing, I think it would work. Something like that. Crestar, the lines cannot go through their own corner. All right. They don't need to be the same shape.
I like we've come up with a language
two, three,
to do.
4, 5. 1, 2. 1, 2.
Down
1. That doesn't make any sense.
Left 1.
Left 1.
Up 2.
R2.
R2. Up 2.
Up 2.
Finish.
I
see that's off.
Yeah, it's missing one.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. That might work. 2. Left 2, down 1. Left 1, up 2, R2, up 2, finish? Sure. Uh-oh. Right 1.
Up 4.
Up 4.
Right 1.
Right 1.
Down 1.
Down 1.
Right 1. Down 1. Left 1, down 1, R2, D1, finish.
No, because I think the shapes do have to actually be in there.
Yeah.
Okay, but it's how to get to the singular one block while including the 4 symbol.
Should,
that side.
Should you go like straight up to the top and then try to work down from the top?
So that uses up my 4 and the 1 to get to. And it's like, how do I get over there?
I go down almost to the bottom, over 2, and then up.
Wait a minute.
What?
So do that again. And then go back all the way down.
All the way down?
Yeah. And then go back up. Or no, sorry, not like that. One over. And then just box the last 2 in.
Does it...
What? Oh. That?
No, it, left, yeah.
I think, do they have to be horizontal 2s?
Yeah, it has to be the shape. Or, well, it has... Yeah. Okay.
Himmel, we're having some... having a time.
Oh, have they stopped hints from happening?
Helping has stopped.
Helping has been banished.
I see.
All right, so. The problem is getting them all together
mm-hmm.
in the same space. And then making it to the exit while blocking off only those.
Up five, right two, down five.
Down here or?
Yeah, down five. Right one, up four. No, back one, sorry.
Up four?
Up four. Right two and finish.
Hey!
Huh.
But you see?
Yeah, I get it. Yeah, that was really fucking, like...
What is this monstrosity? All right.
Oh, shit.
Okay. It's just...
The two brick fits inside the
fits
but they have to be that. They have to be together.
Yeah, we have to have
so
them.
So I have to include a bunch of them together.
Right, because otherwise it would make a 3x5 perfectly, or it would make 3x4 perfectly, but that doesn't. Yeah, you need to get them all in there.
It's like if I. Get those three. Run it. If I get like, let's just pretend this is how it's done. Mm-hmm.
Jeez. Oh shit. Do what you were doing. Exactly what you did.
Just cut them all out.
Just cut that one out, and then cut the next one out. Now go up.
Yeah.
Okay, stop. Okay, you want to go go back down a little bit. You're going to go left one, up one, left four.
Are they... it is only a three long. Yeah.
Yep.
Does that all count as being on the same side?
Yeah.
It does.
Yep.
I think it's just like the ones you clump together have to be.
Whew. Hey, you got a panel on the thing.
But it was like with this one, the one dot,
yeah.
how do you
what
do that? Okay. Oh, hello. More of you. I think this one's similar. It's like... what is this? That shape. And then... one, two, three, four. But then that one's upwards.
So I think maybe you're supposed to do the 4.1 from there first. Like you're... It should sit... The 4 dot vertical.
I think it has to... from there. And then...
There's too many empty...
Yeah, you won't be able to
get
back
over there.
So if you put your four verticals in the first column...
It covers that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. And then you still gotta make up the two... No, that doesn't work.
This one is here.
Mm-hmm.
I have to somehow get it to this one.
Well, what if you swap the, like, thinking of that, like, make the top one
On the bottom?
Yeah, just think about those two being in different positions.
Yeah.
So if you, so went, if you went over three.
Longer?
It's a...
Right, no, you can't just cut it off.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Yuck.
Okay.
They don't even nest together very well.
But I can do this way instead.
Yeah. Oh, that's
this
good.
One solo.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's the same puzzle.
Oh, and this is.
But it's on
smaller.
A floor grid.
It's smaller.
So they all probably nest in with each other.
Oh.
So if you have a if you use your four bar on this side, and then you use the oh no, that doesn't work.
I'll just do it the same way.
Yeah.
Ah.
Oh, just go one further.
Go all the way up.
No. Go back down.
Right down.
One further right.
Yeah. And then just go down to the bottom.
Oh, go around.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
That
but that doesn't
help. But what if you went up from the other direction?
What if I did the other way? Like, if I did that, and then I chopped this out. How?
Nope.
So do I...
Oh, think about the four bar being on
oh,
that side.
Oh, yeah.
So the four bar is over here.
Yeah, and then you get another one over.
That. No.
Oh, yeah, because it cuts it out.
But I can swap them? No, I don't want to swap them. That's complicated.
Oh no, you can.
But how do I get the space in the middle?
So you go to the right, you cut out that the block of four.
There.
Okay. Just this?
The left stick, yeah.
Okay, left stick. If you do this, this shit.
Ah.
Yeah, just make a C for cookie.
Hooray, it worked. Fun.
Good job. Let's see what this did. That.
Go check it out. Now, there is more than just these puzzles, I'm sure. You've probably had to pass some other stuff so far.
Yes, Beej, you're not the master of all you survey yet.
No, it's not that. I was just...
Ass!
Oh, nice. I didn't even think of that.
Oh, yeah, well.
Heavy breathing.
Apart are they? Are they just one block apart?
I
or are they two?
There's two in between.
I don't think there can be with that. So there might just be one block in between.
Yeah, they do look rather wide, don't they? Like there's supposed to be two, but yeah, you're right. There would be no way you would make it work.
It can't.
Yeah.
So... Three. Oh, it can.
Yeah.
It can, because
really?
That can go in the middle instead of outside the edge, so
oh.
It can be right there.
Right.
And then that's around the side, but then where does this vertical three go?
In the middle?
No.
It would go...
Zeke229! Thank you for subscribing!
Two more years!
Yeah!
Duh.
Oh, the L one can go at the top and then to the side,
mm-hmm.
and so it's off that wall. Mm-hmm. That three can go inside of it, and mm-hmm. then the twos are
on the very outside.
So, the twos, yeah, they're on the very outside, but at the bottom, or something like that. Maybe they're not at the bottom.
Maybe. Yeah, actually, I think you're right. What you're doing right now.
Maybe this, and then that's where that three is, and then this is up, and then that's where that other two is. Wait, no, it's not there, because there's the L thing.
No, I think you're.
I wish
the right
I could
track.
Draw on the screen. Just feel like
graph paper. Like, do we have?
Oh, we've got a notebook.
Okay.
So it.
I think you had it right though.
That's there. That's there. So I can cut this out.
Yeah.
And
I
then
buy it.
Cut this one out. And then cut this one out. No.
Hmm. You so row four,
oh,
column
oh, this,
three.
This
yeah,
thing.
That
yeah,
has
yeah,
to
yeah.
count.
There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That. And then also this one.
Faber House, thank you for subscribing.
7 months.
Oh. Ah! Oh, that's why it was crooked before. Because
it could be either way?
Yeah, it could be uh-huh. either way.
Two over.
That way.
Two over, one up. Or two over all the way up.
Sure.
Yep, it's like you stack Tetris blocks.
Oh! I was gonna make it more complicated than that.
Oh, because
I
could be either way.
How do I get to the end?
Ooh.
Well,
it could be any way.
Because I have to.
Oh, yuck.
To get to the end, I have to be at that edge over there, so I have to go up some. I have to go up through like there or the other way. So I have to make. Does it have to be inside? I can't remember. I can't remember if we fully established that.
It has to. Well, I mean, it is only one shape, so it has to be on. I mean, it has to be on the same side as what it currently looks like.
Yeah, you are correct, Foxmar, that we now know how to solve some other puzzles.
Yeah, like I can't loop around it this way. Right?
Yeah.
Because that blocks it.
Yeah.
But I think I might be able to loop around it the other way. Like, come in. Only.
Oh.
But.
Ooh, wow.
Does this even count? Can I? Does that work? Does that work? Does it?
No. Damn.
Jay Korg, are you trying to help us through the internet?
Oh, all right, it has to be on the, yeah, I was going to,
yeah, you can.
I was
going to
say you could do this. This isn't going to work. Ah, fuck. That would keep it right, but it's not on the right side.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, so that's a failure.
Oh, wait a minute.
That might.
Maybe?
You have to encapsulate that thing. Oh, shit, I'm an idiot.
Why?
Oh, I see it.
Why?
No?
That's the wrong shape.
Yeah. Ian.
What?
Go back to the beginning. Sorry. Okay. Is it like this? Ah, fuck.
No.
Damn it.
Yes.
Ah!
Fuck!
It didn't work. I didn't get clear.
It didn't like it, yeah. And you
wait,
did.
What button do you push at the end?
Press the A button. I don't know if
I'll try it. Okay.
It's like,
what button are you supposed to push?
Mr. Nintendo, which button's the A button?
The A button, where the circle is.
No.
You press the B button, which
is
where the
America.
X is.
Where circle
American
means
here.
Wrong.
Yes, that's correct.
Not A.
What the hell is this? What the hell is this? What the hell is this? What is this?
And how?
Oh!
Yeah? What?
No? No? Yellow?
Well, one of them is... Oh.
Oh, you're on
it's
it.
It's gonna twist it. It's gonna twist your platform.
Probably depending on which way I make the...
Yep.
Yellow.
And,
so
and which color you... It's a triangle of purple.
Purple?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll...
Make the three...
On the purple side?
Yeah.
If I just do... Like, well, I guess we'll find out once and for all if it has to be encapsulated.
It, in fact, does. Maybe you don't have to encapsulate the purple, but just...
I was making the shape.
Mm. Yeah. Shit.
Antitonic!
Hey!
Thank
you for subscribing.
23 months.
Thank you.
It's like, how do I... I just wanted to see if I can get it to activate. But it's like, how do you get the thing?
Yeah, because you can't cross your own line, can you?
No.
Mm-hmm. Maybe it has to be including... No, that doesn't work. Everything's flashing.
All right. How to puzzle. I'm doing something like this.
Okay.
What does that leave me with? There's kind of no space.
Yeah, you can't actually draw. I mean, if you did it so that you have to use one of the one dots, that would basically say, like, I want to connect this thing to the purple.
Oh, maybe I can go down from the one dot. So that's one.
Mm-hmm.
And then, like, this.
No. But at least the purple's happy this time.
Oh, maybe I have to do all of them. I have to be like, da da da, I want this one.
I want it to look like this, but it has to include everything else? Oh, Jesus. How would you enclose that red one?
I don't know.
Everything else is excluded.
No.
Nope.
Okay. Excluded. And then because then I can't really make the shape.
We know you have to include the L piece.
Yeah, or portion thereof.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. Maybe I need to learn more. Senpai. I have opened so many other gates to explore.
Exactly, there's that other gate up there.
The was up here, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Perfect.
Into the gated community.
So is this where the dinosaurs come out?
Yes, this is where the dinosaurs come out.
Okay. Ooh, you have a shadow.
I do have a shadow.
Yep, yeah, but no reflection.
That's right. Okay, thank you for pointing that out. Two spoop. Da-da-da. Looking around for audio logs and secret panels that do mystery things.
Oh! I think the chat gave us a little bit of help there.
Two of the colors with the middle shape.
Yep. Because you got to point the two
to say which sides you want them to both go to these two sides.
Maybe.
Well, that's interesting.
Because you can make a T, right?
Mm-hmm. Or a really long L.
That way?
Yeah, that way.
Yeah. Okay,
so...
That explains why the other one's blinked.
So we're thinking of it as like... Oh, damn it.
So you're on black,
mm-hmm.
and you want to get to...
Purple and blue.
So you would complete purple and blue.
Okay.
Yeah.
That?
No. Back up. Make the L.
Make the L. Can include the purple.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Well, nope. Go back. Get in my belly.
Okay. But they blink. So... Oh, you can probably include them and make the L at the same time.
Okay, sure.
I think. We'll find out. So you're like... Ja-ja...
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Quite easily.
Yes. Turning. Going to the places. Can't go to the red because it's all fucked up.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Yeah, it's there. Okay. All right. Sweet.
But we totally go to the other place. Yay!
Sweet. Yeah.
Good job, you!
Yeah. Thank you, Ian. Good job, everyone.
Yeah.
Good job, team. Team mystery team. Okay.
Team mystery team.
Okay, so this is a dead end.
Well, that's exciting.
Time to leave. Yellow. Well, I don't know if I should be that excited about
more
this
of these
puzzles.
Okay, so that's a 4.
We are the Gatchamans.
Let me just move that off screen.
Will you now?
So you don't have to look at it.
We don't.
I may or may not be back.
All right.
Goodbye.
Goodbye forever.
Maybe.
Goodbye.
Alright, it's tilty. So
it could be any direction.
So
as long as it's in there.
Okay. Tilty. Yes. Alright. So it could be on its end. Over here. They foresaw what I was going to do and they prevented my action. No. I tried to make it work.
Boo.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, what if so go back to up.
Go back to up.
Let's do this. There's that one.
But then it's tilty. We're safe.
Go
4.
But can't go up.
Go down one. No. Okay. So we got this, which tilty. We got that.
Right.
And we got this obscenity.
Mm-hmm.
So
it's actually really difficult also to mentally space out
the shapes.
Verbalize what we're going through mentally in terms of, so we'll put the T block up.
We'll put the T block in the left corner, and then this thing I think can be horizontal here, maybe. Perhaps. Yeah.
It's you know, we
but then where the F does this go in? Is this tilty?
Yeah,
we can't tell if that's tilty.
That is definitely tilty.
So that's tilty, so that could be this way. And then I can go up, and but if I put that not on the right spot, then it don't go. But it can go long ways, right? Right? This can go long ways. So that's tilty, and that can go over here, and this can go long ways. And I can come back for this later.
I like the idea that I should bust out my laser pointer and pipe. I can just blow smoke and then fire the laser through it.
There. There. Like four. There. And then let's make this a... No!
What have you done?
Too many
spoops? So is there a way to combine?
No.
Okay.
No combine. Okay, so this one, I think, has to come out the corner because it's one of them's in the corner, right?
Yeah.
So it's there. So it's going to be these two diagonal spots, right? So I was going to make this one curve around it, but then there's that T, and I can't come back after making the T.
Mm-hmm. Also, like, with regards to help from chat, it's again difficult to accept your help.
Well, first off, there's a lot of you, and we can't actually tell if you're correct, and you're on a delay.
On a delay, and there's also language of trying to figure out, like, how would you tell us how to. It's like us trying to visualize what our thoughts of the points are. It's a hard one.
Need physical cutouts of the shapes. You're
and
right.
I was thinking of that too, actually. When I get to playing this at home, I might actually end up doing that. I'll probably sit down with a drawing program.
So this one, I think, must be combined with another one, which I think is, in this case, the T.
Yep.
And then I come across here, and I think I can make the L.
Because that's a super L.
Like this.
Yep, that'll totally do.
And this should work.
Boom.
Okay. Moving right along.
We've got a four, a triple three.
So trip three has to be right here.
Yeah, has to be that way.
Or it has to be vertical. As long as it's within the thing that it's doing. Well, so I could actually take this tippy thing, put it in this space, and then nest the three
yes.
with it. And then come across here and just cut this out.
Give it a try.
Da da da, yada. Three over two. And it stopped me because it
hates
saw
you.
Me doing that. Ah! Why? Okay. So that one has to be that, I believe.
Yeah.
That has to be 100%. There, or has to be up higher. But wait, no, it has to be there, because it has to be within the thing. Okay, so now that one has to be also within.
Yeah, somehow.
So can I... And they know that I'm going to try... to do this. They know it.
But it doesn't work
that
way because you can go up the other way. Keep going up.
Over.
Like that's not a rotation of that.
What do you mean?
That's a flip.
What? What's a flip?
This coming out with a leg down.
So then.
If you go up instead.
Over.
Yeah.
How do I do the other one? Ian. And then how do I get back to the end? See, I was rotating it that way.
Oh, okay. Oh, never mind. Yeah, then I am.
And then.
Ooh.
Yeah. So that's there. That's fine. But that's within it, so I have to.
Oh, wait a second.
What?
Turn up her volume. Okay, sure. Sure, we can do that.
Okay, there, I'm louder.
If you make them both into six blocks.
How do you get it in there?
Yeah, that's a good question.
You have to get to it. And then cut off the corner.
Yep.
Because it has to be just those shapes and not anything else. But then how do you include the one that you already... Did you figure it out?
No.
Why? Oh, I think I've got it.
Oh, okay. Good.
I think. Does that seem okay?
Yeah, that's...
Is that right? Ha!
Ha ha ha! There we go!
Ha 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 ha! Oh, chortle. Ass! Okay, so those two combined would be a six block.
Yep.
And there's a corner. But I have to get them all together.
Yep.
With the corner thing, but the corner can be tilted. So. I have to get to them so they can't necessarily be together. Unless I. Like if I went up and just like used this to get over there and then came back and then said there was a six block here or something like that. And then the little one is somewhere.
Hold on a second here.
Okay, I'm holding on.
Okay, I'm thinking, is there a way to make those into one big conglomerative shape? I think there is.
Okay, you draw.
Rumble,
I'm
going to
try
rumble.
My thing.
Okay.
Which probably won't work, but, you know.
Fine. Okay. You know, before we actually see what happens when we start pumping out some of those stairs, let's give ourselves a break, and we'll see you guys on the other side of it.
All right.
God damn it, Corey. Hey, guys. We're back.
So, Completely was asking to see... I believe it was Completely asking to see how many puzzles we've done, and I don't know how to show that. Like, there's the pause menu.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know how to display how many.
And when we when we launched up off the save game, it just tossed us right into this.
What?
Like,
I'd started a new game.
Yeah, but when you opened it up, it started the save game. And it just threw us right back into the game. There was no, like, information menu.
Ah! Ha-ha! I understand this. This makes so much sense.
That's a thing!
Boat. It's my boat now.
What?
We are on the PlayStation.
Yes.
Hehe, boat.
You boated!
I boated. Do I want to go on a boat adventure?
Before you boat, I want to go back and see what happened to the pumps.
Oh, right, the pumps. Pump, 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 pump,
pump. Pump up the jam, pump it up,
what
down the
hell?
Stairs.
What
yeah!
The, what is this whole...
Oh, no. What is... Control panel.
Oh, no. Blue. Oh, no, is that a subtraction? Oh, no. Oh, it's... Is it?
It is a subtraction.
Oh, no. Is that? No. Like a two? Like it subtracts from the whole shape?
Okay, well.
And then this one is two.
Two from
as well.
That side.
Let's see. Is it from? Oh, is it from that side? So is it? Okay, so I'll
we'll find out here.
Wait, no, all the way. I can squares. Does that work? No, they have to be together. Together again. So is it? If I do this. So no, it's just any of them.
Okay, good. Thank God.
So this is massive cubes minus two in the middle.
So
four cubes minus two. Perfect. Cubes. Yes, they're cubes.
Cube!
Alright. So I'll do this here. I think. Yes. What did I do? It's blue.
Follow the blue.
Wow.
That's
unhealthy. So unhealthy.
Are you sure?
Hello. Goodbye.
Huh. On that, we know how this thing works.
Go back over there. The pumps. Do I want boat ride?
Dynamite boat race.
Do I want to do this thing to get back over there to turn on more pumps, I guess? Should I see what this did?
Yes.
Okay. So I want to get... Okay, so blue is the one that has stuff, and black is also cool. So, wait, did I want to start from the other corner? Is that easier? No, it's fine. It's fine. Wait. This way. Yes.
That's how it's done.
This is how we do it. Pardon me.
This is how we rotate.
I was correct, right? The blue's the one we want.
Lord of the Frost! 20
come on an adventure months. With us as we rotate.
Yeah, so we're
forever.
We're gonna check out some pump areas.
We're gonna go.
And then we're gonna go boat race.
Then we're gonna dynamite boat race. I want to see if I can get off when it comes around.
Go, boating Yuri.
No.
It's an adventure.
Can I? Yes.
Something about illusions.
I did it. Okay.
Do all the things that you can.
So that's also red fluid. And power is where? Is this power? It looks like it should be power. What else is there? Oh, blue one charge these pump?
Yep.
Yes.
And then that one will charge another one. And
which
then
is
you...
probably the red one. If I can solve this. Oh.
Huh.
Water,
white fluid.
Water cooling. Oh, what? These are different. What the hell?
Oh, okay.
I solved that before.
Yeah, we know how to do that, computer. What? Did you just do,
Corey? I undid it. Oh, wait. Is this a thing? That's a thing, isn't it?
I think so.
No.
Not yet. Here are those that think this might be a blood pool.
Yes. How do I? 3, 4. Up. See, if I go all the way up from here, I have a problem with the number over that I have to get, because it can go 4 up and then 3. Or does it subtract from both?
Yeah, I was just thinking
but
that.
But then how do I get it all closed off? How do I close all of it off? Because if I go over here and do this, I can't get back down here and then out the exit. Same with going the other way.
What if they cross at the same point?
That's what I was doing.
What if they don't cross at the same point?
Mm.
What if they crisscross?
What does that mean?
maybe if I do this? Is that okay? Is that acceptable?
Turns yes. out.
All right. So having learned nothing last time, we shall see if I have to include the negative. I do, don't I?
Yeah.
Those are both too long. Everything's angry at me.
But if you go all the way up.
But this.
Yep, and then over two. And then just do the same thing. Down,
down.
Right.
No. Right.
Right? This? Yes. Oh no, that
what
doesn't work at all.
What shape is that?
That doesn't
what
work at all.
What shape is that, Ian?
No.
What is that?
Oh,
Here.
I don't know.
What was the noise for? It sounded like you had a realization.
The bzzz was that I gave up.
Is that what that noise is? Oh. No.
Why not?
Because I said so.
Yes.
Like, do they count? Do you have to have them? Do they count as one? Beautiful.
One, two, three, four, two. No, because they're not tippy, so they need to be all in there.
Wait, no, they have to be in there. Damn it. Or do they, like, do they count as things? Are they people? It doesn't like that.
No, it does not like that.
That one's okay. This one's fine. Doesn't like this situation. It's like, how do I include that and these? I guess I have to do this, and then up two, three, and then cut it off, and pretend. No, maybe if I come in from one, like, is it, are they subtracted
people
from, what are they subtracted from?
Oh, you know
from?
What, you're right, they? That's what people are saying. I've been seeing inverted T, but yeah, that is, I guess, an inverted T.
It's like an inverted T.
Well, it's also an alien waving
it's like
at you.
If you flipped a T inside out. Oh, what is this hideous beast? Okay, so we can't rotate the zigzag, so it's got to go in, like, one of three spots.
Yeah, that's easy. That's nice.
And then there's the four across, and then from one of them we have to subtract a block. So I'd rather keep the four across. That one's tall, so I guess I'll just go over one, over, up, around, and then come at it from the other direction, because that makes more sense.
An inside-out T. That makes... That's a good idea.
That shape, this. Wait. Now, if I do this, I can... Is that?
You were onto it, I think.
Was close?
Yeah.
And because I can't go
no,
up there.
No, that doesn't work either.
I have to come back to finish the shape. So, since we know shape finishing is sketchy, we only pulled one out, so if you treat this one like an L instead of a Z, does that help? So if I came in from over here, and then went down, and then back up, and over? Does that make sense? To anyone? To anyone other than Corey? Is this okay?
Well,
is that?
I was going to point out to the chat, actually, that this is a... Like, it's fun to race us and all,
But, yeah, we got a lot going on here.
You don't have to read them.
But they...
So we have to take out...
important.
Do we have to take out four individually or four from a chunk? And they don't rotate, so...
Well, four from a chunk would mean, you know, they don't rotate. That's bananas, then.
And we have to include it. So we have to get up there. So this is our way up. So this has to go somewhere along here. One of these three spots, I think, to cover it. Or these two, right? This has to be here or here.
Mm-hmm.
And it can't be the one missing chunks.
Yeah, Excel and graph paper might work well with this.
So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, and then put this one here. So we cut out this corner, cut out that edge, put that one there, but then where do we get the 4? So this area, I think, is fully covered if I do that.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. I don't think it can. Yeah, so I don't know. There's a bunch missing.
Sorry, I'm just laughing about the idea that some people are actually getting upset about seeing the puzzle solutions. I'm thinking, like, if you can remember all of these, if you have that photographic of a memory, you should be doing better things with your life.
Like beating the witness.
Wait, like becoming a lawyer? And beating the witness?
I guess.
Physically? Can you do that?
I can do what I want.
You're not a lawyer, that's right.
I'm not
right.
A lawyer.
You didn't sign the Hippocratic Oath.
I won't be disbarred. Okay. Okay. So that one would be here. That one would be here, but that has to be within the space, so these two can't occupy one apart, so that should be like this. Beautiful. It's beautiful.
It's
the most beautiful. Oh, look at how happy I am with my life.
Sure.
Sorry. Okay. I just don't know what the 4 means. I'm like, okay.
What if? That 4 allowed you to take one point out of both the sides of those two bottom L blocks?
Yeah. 1, 2?
Yeah.
So, 1, 2, 1, 2, and then up, over? Yeah, let's do it! We're doing it! It worked that way. Okay.
What? No! No! Like, the only way for that to work is to put it in a place.
Well, you have to be choosy about which two you remove, right?
Yeah.
So it's like, the T helps us because it fills in a chunk.
Yeah. Like, the only way you can get that T in there is by removing one of the...
1, 2, 3, 4... And we can't rotate it.
What was so that bonk?
That was a message.
In
from
the game?
The past. No, it was from my phone.
Oh, okay.
It was my work. I got a work message. I'm just gonna do this. Okay, so the checkers. So... It's 4 tall, so it has to occupy the whole space, right?
Yeah.
And since we're covering the whole space, we just have to be choosy about where we have to cut in. So it's easy to get that one and that one.
Mm-hmm.
And then that one. That one's also easy. That one's easy.
Hmm. Oh, remove the top two in a column?
Remove the top two. Like up there.
Yeah. That seems possible. That seems like a way of doing things in a possible way.
So the problem is the interior ones. You have to, like, make a path to the interior.
Can't we just, like, draw a house with one line?
You just draw a house. Or an envelope?
Yeah. Well, yeah. The envelope is like the upside-down house. Not an upside-down house in the sense that it's a house, but the roof is upside down, so the roof comes into the house.
Okay, so that's... Oh, that's the ending, so go the other way. This way. This way. Okay, so I can't make that block. So I think this is the spot that he has to go.
Okay.
Like right there. And then that.
That's bringing the T in.
And then the top.
But then you're excluding the exclusionary block.
Never! Okay. So if I go here, I can't deal with that space over here. This empty one. Blah, blah, blah. If I take the two interior ones out, a little more dealable.
No, the T cannot be inverted.
I can do that, and then I can do that, and then.
And that's the big question. I don't know, and that's what gets me interested in this game.
Second. That one's part of that. This is part of the T now, and I can't fix it, so that's impossible.
There are some really really long audio logs that get into some very philosophical discussions on the nature of
beautiful
existence. And then there's some really creepy shit going on up on the top of a mountain with some statues, which may or may not be statues, that I want to know what's going on.
Okay. Where can this go?
In my experience, the T block goes between two S blocks to make a two line.
Okay.
But that's not this game.
So if I remove this block and I shove the T in that corner, this entire section here is okay. And then if I take out that block, I don't have to deal with it.
Hold on a second.
Right.
Okay, so we've got a grid of, it's 2x2, right?
4x4.
Well, I know what you're saying.
Huh?
I hope you know what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Okay. So we need to remove 2 and get a T in there.
Yes.
So what if we take... What if we take this? Everyone can see what I'm doing.
No one can see what you're doing, so you're saying...
Okay, I'm thinking...
Take out that? We can't rotate the T.
No, but I'm thinking if we take out, like, one of these and one of those and stick the T in there.
Okay, so how do we include this block that way?
Okay, maybe we don't then.
So I already tried doing that to the top, right? Taking out these two, potentially. But we don't want, or these two, rather.
So maybe we leave this block in, and we remove that block.
I think I might have been somewhat correct in removing this corner one.
Oh, wait!
And this top one.
If we remove this one, and this one, I think that gives us a contiguous shape.
One?
So get rid of that one and that one.
What's our contiguous shape? So I have to cut out that one.
Because that one's not there.
And then now how do I get down there? So do I go up and cut it? I can't. So what if I don't cut this one? Because that one's easier.
Okay.
But I cut this one?
Yeah, that would work too.
Well, let's see. What happens if I cut that one out? And then this one's in. So dut 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 dut. No, I can't. I can't get through there. So what if these are both here and that one's gone? I still have the problem with that one. Mm-hmm. So this one has to be gone, or this one maybe? Mm-hmm. Oh wow, this is...
Here's our work.
Haha! Okay.
Super hard.
So I was going to try pulling at the corner one and then pulling out the top middle one. And so I'm going to try tracing the shape. You continue working on your notes.
Okay.
Because I do need help.
I did want to point out the negative view that this is a... there's no plot happening right now, that's for sure. But it's... and there's no direct plot that's happening. It's all very implied. But boy, is it interesting so far.
So that's where my T is. And if I pull out that other corner, like the opposing corner, there's still an empty space in this area that I can't get to. So I need to make... What if I make the T a beam, maybe? Instead of pulling a bunch of shapes out?
What are you thinking?
Make the T a corner or something. Like, alter the T instead of altering just the grid.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So
how could you do that?
I don't know, but I'm gonna try something. Okay, so I can't deal with that empty space. So what if I... So that's gone. And then...
So I've eliminated something from the T. And you eliminate that from the T as well. No, that...
You can't just take two pits off the T and then fit it somewhere. Because you have to remove one block from the grid at least.
Mm-hmm.
So I think in this case we're going to remove a block from the grid and a block from the T in order to make it.
Mm-hmm. Bergexer's the game is fun in that the puzzles are easy to understand, but hard to actually figure out.
Okay. So if I remove this block from the grid and then remove that block.
Mm-hmm.
And I stick the T in there.
Okay. So that goes away and then the T is in there. Where's your second block removal?
Let's say it's this corner. So then I can go up, down, up, zigzag, up, round, down, and then back, and that prevents me from having to go back against myself.
Yeah, that looks like a contiguous shape.
Alright, let's try that. Up, over, up, over, up, in, up, over, down, up. Is that right?
Whew! Jesus. Paper!
All right.
Checking your work.
All right. Maybe I'll fix this one again or not. I don't know. Seriously, that looks like a... Or is it from the other side?
I think that's going to come in
fluid.
Play later.
Fluid, where are you?
What does fluid,
to
Corey?
Fix this again? This gate?
I don't know.
Microwave panel?
Can you fix it?
I think I can. I can do this one. Right? This was the... Unless it, like, diverts power from somewhere or something. Oh. That sounds like a pump on.
Yeah. The red stuff is happening.
Oh. Oh, that's how you get back across.
Goodbye.
Please stop. Nope. It is unstoppable.
Thanks, Faeli. It's gone!
Unstoppable. Okay, so now that blue stuff is on. So let's go to the other pump. The red pump. Let's ignore everything I just did.
What's in here? Red room.
Oh, is that a door? Nice. These look like fun. Alright. Do I just have to do all of them? Is this... Is that correct? Sure, that's correct.
Yep.
What? Whatever. I don't know why that worked.
Nope, nor do I.
Okay. Okay. I don't understand how to get to all of the disparate pieces, right? It's like, do you zigzag it? Can I, how many pieces can I remove? Four?
You have to remove
four. But then
four.
How do I get over there? How do I get to all of the pieces? Do I just do this? Is this it? Is this done? Am I happy? No?
No?
No, we're not happy? Okay.
So it looks like you can get away with doing
what
a...
What if I do this? Huh? What if I do that? Game?
Ten? No.
I see. Okay. I'll do this better. That equals zero? Okay.
That's right,
okay.
Because... Addition and math.
Thank you for also yelling math with me. Oh no. Okay, so I have to make sure that the number on one side is
equal and also shaped.
Not necessarily shaped, I think. Just equal. So I can't separate them from each other. So, or I do it properly and munch them together.
Hmm.
Okay. So I've got a four block up there, and there's clearly four blue dots in its half of the thing, and then this one has three, so I think if I split them down the middle, that would work, but there's those blocks. I mean, the road don't go through here.
Yeah.
So...
Well, I also think you want to use that two on one of the dots. To take care of the three piece.
The two and one of the dots?
Yeah.
But how do I separate one of the dots?
I can...
Yeah, it's like I can't
get one of the dots.
Yeah.
I think I might be able to get this. So if you do this...
Can you explain that to me?
That didn't work the way I thought it would. Try it again. Okay, that. So we separate. No! No. So we want to make sure to separate those two.
Why do we want to separate them?
Because they're cross purposes.
Why do we want to separate them? They cancel each other out.
Right, but I don't think they do. I think shape-wise, they might not.
It's not shape, it's number.
I'm wondering if number, if shape also has something to do with this one.
It's never been shape. With the blues. It's always counted as a number that you subtract.
Okay.
Right. So, as long as those are together, it's fine. But then these are bad. But I guess maybe if you have a single... it's like, can... Do the blues on their own count as anything? Right? Do they have to match up? Or can you separate them from the thing?
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
So let me try something.
Mm.
Let me just be like, what's this? Oh. Okay. So
yeah.
Matching them up by number is better, or making sure the math works out. So these want to be together.
I feel like one of each of those, I don't think so. I think one of you have to split those two singles.
Split them?
Down the middle. That's the only way to get through there and have them both included into something. Like, the line's got to come up through the middle here.
Why?
Because otherwise, one of them gets excluded from everything.
One of the singles?
Yeah.
But you have to go through either this way or that way to get to the end.
Yeah.
Right? So you have to have something somewhere.
Exactly.
That means that this and one of the
singles has to be on the 3 point.
But then the other ones have to be on the side with the four. Or you do the four correctly and... Andrew, now we don't know that the stream title still says technical problems, but do you know why? Were you here when the event happened? The event of PSN was down and I sent Ian to get my PlayStation? That's what happened. So, I mean, still accurate. Mm-hmm. Still completely and totally accurate. Like, I have no idea what I'm doing. Just like, whoa. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. So if these two are in the same space, that gets down to a 2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I don't
think... If these two are in the same space, they cancel each other out. Right.
Mm-hmm.
So... But we need... all of them to be in the same space. But we can't. So we have to come at this from one side or the other.
Yeah.
So then this goes like this. Oops.
Yes.
Okay. Perfect.
Good, we got it.
Perfect.
We figured out...
Let's go in the foreboding. Why are there stairs? I didn't want to be back out here. Oh, is this how you get to the red now that the red walkway is dead? Is that a panel? It is a panel. Show me your moves. If I can hit the circle, it's gotta let me play. Okay, so now I just have to read it. Okay, how do I get in there? How do I get through?
Whoa, to your left, to your left, to your left. Back to your left. On the other side, there's another puzzle thing. Up, look up. Right there. So you
No,
you
I'm
going to
do that
top.
From above.
Yeah.
I thought you meant there was one on the wall. Pardon me. Excuse me. What? Coat hooks. Do we need these? Oh, so it's probably the same puzzle. What is it? It's a rotated two. Blue. Okay, so I guess we...
Ah, so that means the blues do need to be in... It does matter their orientation.
I doubt it. It might be. So the blues have to be in there with the thing. When I chop the bottom off. So... Pardon me. Excuse me. Coming through. Okay, what happened behind me?
Do not fall in the red water, Corey.
Hello.
Okay, that's good. That's fine. Everything is fine.
Does that just give me visibility to this? Oh! They both went. Oh!
No, that's what we came out
of. Yeah! I'm surprised by shapes and colors. Okay. What is that? Like a little birdhouse?
I think that's...
Oh, look, a line.
That's the laser. You weren't surprised by shapes and colors.
Okay, so I think we made a walkway like that.
Yes.
That's what we did. So that we could come in from the other side.
I guess.
Oh!
Or go up to that
thing. Look at that block.
Yeah.
Okay, a laser block.
That's the place I want to go.
How do you get in? So I have to... Oh, it's the blocks that I excluded from the shape thing.
Oh!
Oh! So I have to make it join up with the walkway that I want to go on, I think. And then while I'm down there, I can solve the other one to get all the way across.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, I can.
You are neither Phineas nor Ferb, Corey.
Shh. Can I just grab... Can I be like... I know what to do now.
Start from the beginning.
Okay. So I want to... that one out, and I believe that one? I don't know. Is that gonna work? No! Because that has to be in there. Okay. What? Is that good enough? No? It doesn't like that? They
two
do it together?
Continuous blocks.
Doing science.
Any
your
direction.
Your
any direction.
You're inhibiting two. My learning, Ian.
Two. Okay. I am not your teacher.
So, how are the two middle ones going to help me in any way? They're not.
No.
So, I have to include that so I can cut these ones out. Perfect. It's everything I wanted. Maybe these walls were a hint.
Maybe you're a hint.
Maybe I am a hint.
Maybe you are.
Hmm.
Anyway.
Okay. Perfect.
Don't die.
Now I can do dot through the fence. I can't dot through the fence.
Why
okay.
can't you dots through the fence?
I can't. Dots. More dots.
Why cannot dots? Can you dots from the other direction?
You mean over here?
No, get in the hole. Turn around and look at the other... Maybe?
Maybe that is meant to prevent me from dotsing from this side.
Oh! Wait a minute.
What?
Can you go back up top?
Is there anything above me? Okay, there's nothing above me.
And create... No, you can't fall through holes. That's right.
Fire! Okay.
Can you fall through these holes?
So, I can walk through that. Wait, these are the same, right? Yes.
Yes.
Ish. Yes. Okay. So, I can't get this corner because that's the one the yellow thing is on. But I can get this one, maybe? And then I can get those two. And then I can build my way, I can zigzag my way down the middle.
Just do it.
And then across. Maybe. Maybe. Me? Paint.
Paint.
Paint. So it was like, cut these, get rid of them. Okay, that seems correct because it dropped me. that I'm down here, I want these gone. Yes. Pardon me, sir. And then I want these.
Burr, sir.
Bye. Hello.
Well, hello, the panel.
Hello. Okay, and then I want these, I think? This corner? These two? These two guys?
Mm. Go to laser vision. Okay, go. That's just fetid water.
Oh.
Nothing special about that water, Corey.
Looks like Kool-Aid. The Kool-Aid man died.
Why you kill the Kool-Aid man?
I didn't do that. Oh!
Oh! Do it!
Oh! I was expecting something more difficult.
Make my laser god.
Now we watch the
get
very
wrecked.
Slow.
Oh, look, speaking of Perry the Platypus, we got the Swampy Marsh trophy.
Yeah. Yep. Yep.
Fire the laser!
Now it's gotta align itself with the planets. Here we go! A little taller.
Get
there.
Get up.
Is it gonna rotate maybe a little? Does it gotta
fire?
Does it gotta get
there we go.
This laser has led a hard life. So
come on.
The mountain's very tall, Ian. The mountain's very tall. How do I get home?
Okay. Okay.
I have to go back through all of that.
Most important thing is that we need to go down and check out the boat.
With the speedy check out the boat, I will do all of these puzzles blinding fast. How do I... Can I... Pardon me. This. Okay, perfect. Going, moving. Oh, me.
Can I just leave?
Is this acceptable? Does that get me home? Hello.
Thank goodness.
Shortcut. Corey discovered a shortcut. Yeah. Shortcut.
I'm gonna get on a boat.
Get on the boat. Get into the boat.
Get on the boat. Boat ride.
Boat.
Get in it!
Okay. Oh.
Boat!
I don't even get to drive.
Boat!
How do I...
Oh, look at the things, Corey.
Is there a circle?
Get closer.
There's a circle! But this is how I... No, this is how I drive the boat,
Ian. But there's symbols, Corey.
I'm going over... Oh, to show me the types of puzzles there are.
Well, I wonder if they line up with the thing that we did with the river.
I'm going to the town.
Okay, Frank, go to the town.
The thing we did with the river? No, I think they show us the types of puzzles there are. Oh, and that's how fast
speed?
It's going. Yeah, speed.
Speed but control?
Speed but control. Which direction is forward?
Hashing!
Yeah, no, see, because, like, we're in Tetris Town.
Yeah.
And that's the different colored ones and then stuff. I think it's just a map of the types of puzzles. See, there's the thing, and then that's the symmetry one down there. Yeah. So there's a visual language. That one's where you sleep. That's the inn.
That's where you sleep.
That's where I sleep. At the inn. Look at my boat. Let me walk around my boat. Walk.
The game is bigger than it seems. Like it's not.
You're on an island. You're not inside anything. You're not like, oh, it's bigger on the inside.
Yeah, but there are lots of rooms. There are mountain rooms that weren't able to get
you
into.
You can go underground.
Yeah. And I'm not surprised this game cost $40 million.
Yeah, it did.
Why did you spend $40 million to buy this game, Corey?
As far as I know, the game costs $6 million.
It was money. It was big, big money.
No Emmys.
Big money.
I really feel like you can do something with that. Can I just click on everything? Click on? No?
You cannot do.
Yes, hello.
I guess you could just summon the boat now whenever.
Well, I have to be at a dock.
Yeah, but...
And then I think, yes.
Yeah.
I wonder if I can put it away.
Do it. Do it.
Go under the water. Boat, I command thee.
You made the boat.
So that's how you summon the boat.
Remain.
It was good to test. Let's go see what this is.
Treehouse?
No. Looks like the Whomping Willow. Anyways. Teach me your ways, Starman. I learned nothing. Oh, hello.
Oh no.
Okay, so I can't go up top, so this way? Is this okay?
Okay, so
still don't know anything.
That was...
Do they just have to be in the same side?
So far, that seems to be the scienceable.
Well, I can't on this one. I can't not split them.
No, you can totally not split them.
Why? Just how? Oh, around that way?
Yeah.
Oh, fine. Sensible. Yes? Did anything out of the ordinary happen, Ian?
Yes.
The thing you said last time isn't gonna work this time.
Oh yeah, it totally is.
What?
Keep going left. Up. Give. I do. I am the smart one now. Look how smart I am.
That's how smart you are. Exactly that smart. Ha! Just go around the side. Oh.
What?
Maybe two? Maybe two is the max? Maybe two is the max? Maybe it taught us how to count?
Think.
You're gonna have to snake it. Snake, no, the other snake. Other type of snake. Long snack. No, that's not a snack. Clearly not a snack. There we go. Okay. You can do this one by yourself.
We're making a bridge.
We could be doing anything, Ian. We have no way of knowing. Keep trying. It'll work. Eventual. Yes.
You do it.
No, that was so close. You were so close. Ian, you were amazingly close.
Snackins.
Ian, look at you go. See, look what you did.
Doing all things.
You don't have to.
Make... You've already expressed that I have to.
No. Yeah. You forgot your snack ways. You forgot all that you've learned.
I don't like the feel of this.
Give it to me. You want the other controller? Is that it?
No, I don't.
Oh, you don't like doing the directions because it's really weird. On the analog sticks. Oh no! Yeah. Snack. Oh, you can camera move your way up the bridge.
Hooray! Almost there.
No. You're gonna have to do this. That's how it's going to have to be.
Oh, I see now.
Let's do the easy one first. It's like that. That's easier. But then how do I can't. No, that's wrong. So it's this, and that. Nope, can't do that either. This.
Yes. Keep going top.
Top? No.
No.
But perhaps that way? But then I have to split the things? To do this around? Maybe if I go all the way down, it'll be better.
Wait.
Go back?
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
Wait, yeah? Yeah, go back.
Go back.
Up one more?
Yeah. That's three.
That's okay. It's not gonna be okay.
Okay, I think this has to be separate this way. And then we can't do that. So it has to be separated by a long line across. So if it's like this, and then no. This, and this.
Yup.
And then.
Yup.
This.
No, but I guess but yes.
How does, no, that's too many. That number's wrong. Maybe bottom line is also wrong. Maybe I have to do this. And then this. And then this. And then that.
Yeah.
No.
No.
Maybe this has to be further. I don't know. Maybe I'm making it too much. Maybe I'm gone too far. And in the end, it won't matter.
Oh, yeah. No.
No.
Go back.
Yeah.
Down. Left.
Left.
Right.
Down.
Up. And then left.
Left.
Up. And yeah, I would
do it. No. Ian. No.
Maybe it will have pity this time.
Okay, I think that. And then this.
Nope.
Because that doesn't work.
But if you go down. Go back.
Okay.
And down.
Down.
And
then. Separate. Go for it. Go for it. Go to the end. No, they've joined the middle. Oh, that's bad. We did a bad thing. Okay. I think we're close. You just have to stop them from touching each other. That's too much no touch. And one of them is solo. It's too many no touches. Okay. I think that is a strong start. Okay. No. Too many. It's too much. Too many dots. Stop dots.
I don't know how it does.
Okay. Let's do something crazy. Bam. Okay.
Okay.
Now what?
Oh. Okay, so we can't go up here.
No.
Because that blocks us in so many different ways. So, what if I go up from the start and then ziggle over here, and that doesn't work. And then what if I go up from the start,
mm-hmm,
and then go left, right,
up and down, those are all separate.
Right.
And then...
Okay, actually, no.
And then I'm screwed, so I reverse everything I've done and go over here. Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Aced it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now what? Those two can only be together, and that's blocked. So I go back and pretend I never did that. Boom. Fixed.
Okay.
Okay, still a problem. Still a problem. Still got problems. Get one on the left.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, maybe down now?
No, we have no way to close off these. Okay, so we can't go all the way left at the start. So this is a really good way to split the sides. If we want to do that. If I go right, that's cut off.
Oh god, no, this would be the worst 24-hour stream.
Can you imagine being tired and doing this?
I would cry. There would be actual tears. Oh, I think you got it.
No.
What if you go left?
Oh, wait, what if I... No, I've blocked off the start. But if I go over here and down...
Then?
And I go across. But then I do crazy things. Over? Oh, are they all separate?
That seems pretty separate to me.
Well then.
Oh my god.
Ah!
Fuck you, sons.
All right.
Truly, these are the sons of anarchy. Yeah, and up?
No. Because those are all. So. Must snick more. Snick. 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 Snick.
That's snecky.
No, it's not the wrong.
Not snecky enough. No.
Boom. Okay.
Okay, you sure did that.
I did that. Alright. So these are separate. Perfect. And now...
Rule with sons busted is that,
two of them have to be together, but no more than two.
Yep.
Boom. Done. Together.
Yep. Breakfast. Last. Breakfast?
Together breakfast?
Oh, yeah. Together breakfast. Breakfast at last.
Okay. Separate.
Okay. But equal.
Separate, separate.
Okay.
But those are together.
But equal.
I think I have to do that reverse, but I can't go back down there, so I guess I have to do this, and then that. Perfect. Perfect, perfect.
Mm-hmm.
I think I have to separate them this way.
I think what you have to do, Corey, is you need to separate them into pairs.
Okay, that's a pair.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
That's a pair. Oh. Those are a pair. But that's...
Try. No. You,
no. This is clearly a foursome.
Right. Even though they're far away.
Even though they're far away, they can still touch. So the only way to get them separate is to come in from the edge. So the edge needs to be here.
Perfect. Perfection.
That wasn't intended to be a thing.
Cat card seems extremely excited about the fact they may have got... They think they've got it.
Okay.
Grassjacks, thanks for checking us out so far. We're gonna get
coming
there.
At ya. Yeah, no, I'm a little bit stumped on this one. This way. Okay, these are separate. And together. And then these are separate and together.
and now these are all separate and together.
We got into the Swiss Family Robinson's shitty treehouse. There are new puzzles. There's always new puzzles.
Let me just do this. Oh! Blacks.
No!
Look at the dots.
Yes.
You have to hit them all.
Yes. You know what? We have to go eat some...
Nope.
Nope.
I have to win.
Okay.
All the puzzles.
More puzzles.
Okay. Okay. Perfect. Okay. We are winning at puzzle game. This way.
Yes. Get in it. No.
Uh oh. Okay, we have to leave.
Swiss Family Robinson. Assholes.
You have to stop me.
We have to go. So, yeah, this has been the first bit of The Witness. Wow, fun and surprisingly streamable. Perhaps we will continue on in the future. Who can say?
No one can say.
The future will bring. That said, if you enjoy what you see, check us out at loadingreadyrun.com for all the stuff we do. And remember that everything we do here is thanks to you, our loyal Patreon subscribers. So check us out over at patreon.com/loadingreadyrun. We really appreciate your contributions. And to those of you who subscribe at Twitch as well, thank you so much. I've been Ian, and
I've been Corey,
and we'll see you tomorrow. Well, I'll see you tomorrow morning.
I won't see you ever again.
Well, until a week from now, we maybe do more Witness.
Does that mean I can't play at home before then?
It may, in fact, mean that it's difficult if we're going to keep doing this. Maybe not. Who knows?
Play your own game.
We'll see if Corey can somehow keep her hands off the Witness in the intervening week. That'll really come down to it. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow at morning at noon Pacific Standard Time for...
Aren't we daylight?
I don't know. Hmm. I really don't know. Point is, it's Rhythm Tuesday tomorrow, which is Wednesday, and it will be Thursday in Australia, but that will be when we do it.
Their problem.
Yeah, that's their problem. But for now, this is your problem. We're going offline. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye-bye.